Let the games begin. Bon voyage.
There's only one way. We must get Sadly out of there.
Hey!
Did you bite the man?
But I have a great respect for the cloth.
Hey! Hey!
Where you going? What are you, nuts? Get back here!
Congratulations! You found us! Welcome to Channel Umptee 3!
Okay, people. Off the set, please, so we can start our show on man-eating plants.
No, Sheldon! We'll do that another time. Something incredible is about to happen. We gotta go now.
What? You can't just change the show in the middle of...
Come on, holy moly. Grab your hole and get in.
What about all my research? Everything is planned.
But Sheldon, this is the story of the day, and it's gonna happen any second now. We have to be there.
I think not.
Up on that hill to get a better view. Follow us! We'll meet you there! Wow! It's starting already! Look at that!
I used to keep my head in the cold, dark ground till I pulled it out and took a look around. You know, it's unbelievable the stuff I found, because it's right there in front of your face. The world is a magical place.
Hey, Sheldon! Let's start a TV station and tell everybody!
Great! And we can call it...
Channel Umptee 3! Here on your TV, Channel Umptee 3. Here on your TV, that's the channel that Stickley hates. He got rich selling these boring crates, which is the reason that Stickley states that
things belong in a box. The world belongs in a box.
Hey, frogs have sand in their socks!
Channel Umptee 3.
So distresses me.
And so the three best buddies took a double dare to take the world out there and put it on the air and make a TV station out of everywhere, because it's right there in front of your face. The world is a magical place. Channel Umptee 3, here on your TV. Channel Umptee 3 for you and me. You're watching Channel Umptee 3.
We'll return to Channel Umptee 3 TV after these messages.
Enter a world where blaster and creature combine. New nerf Max Force 2112 thrusts you into battle. Fight with bat-like laser fang. Mutated jaw engages, batwing shields you. With powerful sighting, target for laser fang attack. Now it's piranha-like payback with razor fin. Strike with spiked might. With razor fin precision, you attack. Half blaster, half creature, all nerf. It's nerf or nothing. Nerf Max Force 2112, each sold separately, batteries not included.
Grand Champions, the most beautiful horses in the world.
You can feed them and nuzzle them. New Feed and Nuzzle Grand Champions.
Here's your hay.
He bends down to eat.
Wow!
Mom nuzzles her foal.
And kisses him.
Cool!
They all have a blanket and feeding pail.
She loves care.
Huh.
Stay tuned for more Animaniacs.
Onto your seat. Wow. These Micro Machines are bigger. They're new Star Wars action fleet vehicles from Micro Machines, all action-sized.
Look out, Luke, or you've been lunch for the Rancor.
The all-new Star Wars action fleet vehicles are here, with new Rebel and Imperial forces just like in the movies.
Take this, Lord Vader.
New Star Wars action fleet vehicles, with the all-new Virago from Shadows of the Empire. More action from the action fleet. New Micro Machines Star Wars action fleet vehicles and creatures come with two figures each sold separately. New from Galoob.
And now we return to Channel Umptee 3 TV.
All right, we need those two lights over here. A camera one, move back just a bit.
Now where the heck... Oh, hi, there you are. What happened? You missed it! Yes, I thought you were right behind us. It was... I gotta... It was... Well, you should have been here a minute ago, but it's okay. We got the whole thing on tape. Here, you'll see. Guys, tell them what they just missed.
And now,
The Channel Umptee 3 News with the Channel Umptee 3 News Team.
Good morning. Yes, it was spectacular. This morning at 6:51 a.m. Umptee Standard Time, the sun came up.
Isn't that amazing?
Ogden, get your face out of our news broadcast.
What? Who did? What is it?
Who authorized this? Pandora? Pandora? Look at this, Pandora. That's not one of my shows. That's not even one of my channels. And they're all my channels. How did that get on the air?
Catchy little. Oh, he's darling. I love his little head thingy. Of course, it's not the kind of thing I'd ever... I'll go knit something.
This is Stickley Ricketts, President, CEO, and the reason they call it Ricketts Industries. Get me my two frump agents. Of all the impertinent, we'll put an end to this.
Just wait! Do you see the sunrise, people? It is just so, so...
It's so not the show we planned.
No. I mean, a word to describe it. It's so, so...
$37,000, a new car, and a bagel. What is the word we're looking for?
And I do so need a bagel. I'd like to buy a vowel, please. Is there an I?
There are two I's.
Incredible!
That is correct. The word is incredible.
That's the word, incredible.
Yes, it's incredible, Ogden. And now, let's take a look at actual videotape of this incredible event.
Hey, that's beautiful! Oh, it's so
okay, maybe it's a little flashier than man-eating plants. That doesn't make it better.
As Ogden said, incredible. Live at the scene, Phil Claveman has the report. Phil!
Well, you may not believe this, but from up here, it appeared that the sun didn't actually come up at all. Yes, from here, it looks like the sun is a fixed star sitting in one place. The Earth is actually spinning very slowly, and that makes it seem as though the sun is coming up.
Oh, Sheldon, isn't that the most, I mean the whole thing with the light and... We could make this into a series. We could have the sun do this every morning.
Ogden, it already does.
Oh,
is the air a lot thinner up there?
Already on camera, too.
What? Oh, right. Keep that satellite feed open. We're coming back on Phil in 3, 2...
That's right, Ted. From up here, it appears as though the sun stands still and the Earth rotates. In fact, all the planets rotate as they revolve around the sun.
Oh, Pandora, that's absurd. The sun doesn't...
I know, Stickums. The sun isn't the center of the universe. You are.
Yes, the world revolves around me, Stickley Ricketts. Where are those agents I sent for?
Freeze!
Oh, no, don't hurt him. Whatever it is he did, he's sorry. He's never sorry, but he should be.
Come with me. Gentlemen, I am a frump. My father was a frump, and his father was a frump. I come from a long and indistinguishable line of frumps. And as red-blooded gray suit-wearing frumps, we live in boxes, do we not? Why? Because everything belongs in a box. Everyone belongs in a box. And do you know why?
What is it that I manufacture here at Ricketts Industries?
Toothpaste.
A cheese dip.
Spatulas.
Cotton swabs.
Aluminum foil.
Widgets.
I make the boxes!
That was our next guess.
Honest.
That's why this Channel Umptee Wee thing is getting out of hand.
Umptee 3, dear.
Whatever. They're running a pirate television station telling people that things should be taken out of boxes and looked at as they've never been looked at before. Now listen carefully. I want you to locate, infiltrate, and capture Channel DDDD or whatever, and put them in a box where they belong. Any questions?
Yes. What is it we make here again?
Get that station off the air! And don't come back without a box full of Channel Umptee 3!
We'll return to Channel Umptee 3 TV after these messages.
Experience the Wendy's Kids Meal. It's just for kids. Swoop round the Frosties. Fly through the fry forest. Lean into hamburger turn. Dive down the store tunnel.
Danger, don't worry.
Aunt Mildred, look out.
Cover your ears. Close call. Back to Wendy's Kids Meal. Let's see what's inside.
There's sonic cycles in metallic colors like this pocket rocket. Burn rubber with a flame, flip over the dolphin, or speed away with a spider. There's even one packed with horsepower. Now you can drive a sonic cycle out of every Wendy's Kids Meal. You can collect all five.
Cruising with the big man.
Kool-Aid is cruising with so many flavors, giving you the freedom to choose. So many ways to pick a flame. No way you can lose, cause you're
cruising with the big man.
Yeah.
Choosing where you're cruising.
You can tune right into cherry. Go prime time with lime and grape.
Me, I'm twisting up orange pineapple. That's my island twister skin.
And we all be
cruising with the big man.
Choosing where we're cruising.
It's up there.
Hey, you! You're looking for some fun? Then you can just look for the Nabisco thing. Because when you see the Nabisco thing on the outside, you know there's cool stuff on the inside. Like Chips Ahoy, delicious Chips Ahoy, plus tons more stuff. Like this one-of-a-kind Nabisco thing FX Plus pen from Tiger. You talk, it records, and talks back. Plus it's got 6 wild sound effects. You can only get it with 5 of these proofs from Nabisco Snacks, plus $4.95. Details on more packs of Chips Ahoy.
On Brotherly Love, the guys are going on a camping trip to the great indoors.
Wow, did you see the sunset?
And look who's camping next door.
It's fun to pretend. Everyone should have a fantasy.
I have too.
Then, Nick Frito loves challenging the school system.
Are you refusing a direct order?
No, I'm just pretending not to hear you. La, la, la.
And that's gonna take him places.
I'm having you reassigned.
All right!
Nick Frito, after Brotherly Love, Sunday.
And now we return to Channel Umptee 3 TV.
You know, I don't get it, Sheldon. I mean, they keep saying that the sun is a star.
Right.
But stars are like little points of light.
Right.
And they only come out at night.
Right.
And the sun comes out in the day, right?
Right.
Right. Then the sun can't be a star, right?
Ogden. I don't know if the sun is a star or not. I do know that I am trying to do a show here on a topic you came up with at the last minute, and you are making it impossible.
Sorry. So, how can the sun be a star?
Now, back to the Umptee Talent Hunt.
Congratulations, Mrs. Merkenstein. Your son is a star.
No. Not that kind of star. Not that kind of sun, either. I meant... Sun, S-U-N, not sun, S-O-N. Hey, Sheldon!
No, I don't know how the sun can be a star. Go to the library, buy a book, ask an expert, anything. Just leave me out of it.
An expert? Great idea. Duh. Took you long enough to come up with it.
We head up to Rio de Lobos and turn right. That'll take us straight into downtown Managua.
Good. Let me know when we get to... This is a map of Nicaragua.
I know. It was on sale.
Never mind. Yeah, there they are.
Do you know how much a map of this area costs?
Now, where am I going to find an expert on stars?
And here from the Mount Palomine Observatory is your host, the noted expert on stars, Professor Thaddeus Luna.
A star guy! Just what I need!
Now, as we all know, the sun is a star.
Excuse me. Hello. How can the sun be a star? See, stars come out at night, and the sun comes out during the day. Answer me that, I'm waiting, Mr. Expert.
Stars don't come out only at night.
They don't?
Stars are in the sky all the time, day and night.
Well, then how come we don't see them?
Because during the day, the sun lights up the sky. That makes it hard to see the other stars. It's just like if you're watching a movie and someone turns on the lights in the room. That makes it hard to see the movie, right?
Okay. If we can't see the stars when the sun is out, and the sun is a star, then how come we can see the sun?
Because the sun is closer to us than the other stars. That makes it seem larger and brighter to us.
Oh. Well, listen. If it's that close to us, maybe we ought to take a spin up there and visit.
I'll watch him. You go get the copter.
Ogden, you can't go to the sun.
Why not? I have loads of frequent flyer miles.
Well, for one thing, the surface of the sun is 11,000 degrees.
Oh, I thought of that. I'll go at night when it's cooler.
Where'd he go? I put him in here myself.
Wait, Ed!
We did it! We caught the bird!
Ed!
Don't worry, bud! I'll be right back for you! Another reason you can't go to the sun is that it's too far away.
So I'll pack a lunch.
Come on in and let me explain this to you. Ha-ha! Pound all you want, ostrich! I've got you now! My plan worked because I thought of everything ahead of time! Everything! Except gas.
Where are those two cheese brains, Pandora?
Oh, calm down, Stickums. They'll be here before you know it.
Oh, you nincompoop! You idiot! Are you trying to kill me?
Sickly, honey. Remember your blood pressure. You're going to pop that thing in your head again.
Wait, Mr. Ricketts! We did it! We captured the ostrich! He's in here! I hope you remember this moment when you're handing out the old Christmas bonuses.
Come back for those head ostrich, you blithering idiot! The next time, use the door!
You let that ostrich make monkeys out of us.
Me? You're the one who was in the box!
Now, if you think that sunrise this morning was something, well, just wait till you see what we've got for you tonight.
No, Mr. Bird Boy. Wait till you see what we've got for you.
We'll return to Channel Umptee 3TV after these messages.
You never move so smooth before.
Look, you get this cool Barbie music too.
Everybody now.
Working out Barbie.
Barbie dolls sold separately, each with this Barbie music.
Working out Barbie, yeah.
New M&M's minis, tons of chocolate candy searching for a mouth.
Shh. Quiet.
All right.
On Kids WB, beware of dogs! But not all dogs, not the Road Rovers!
Let's hit the road, Rovers!
They're a special breed of super canine crime fighters, Road Rovers! Today on Kids WB!
When you grow up on the street, you gotta have a crew you can count on. Like my friend Mo Money. They call him that because all he thinks about is Mo Money, Mo Money! Tommy.
Then there's Marvin.
Mr. Know-it-all.
Let me drop some knowledge on your dumb self.
And this is too. He got a mouthful of good.
I'm Damien Wayne, but people call me Waynehead.
And my friends look up to me because I'm the coolest.
Hi, guys. Yo.
From the creative mind of Damon Wayans, it's Waynehead, today on Kids WB.
Experience the Wendy's Kids Meal. It's just for kids. Swoop round the Frosties, fly through the fry forest, lean into hamburger turn, dive down the straw tunnel.
Danger, but don't worry.
Aunt Mildred,
look out.
Cover your ears. Close call. Back to Wendy's Kids Meal. Let's see what's inside.
There's sonic cycles in metallic colors like this pocket rocket. Burn rubber with a flame, flip over the dolphin, or speed away with a spider. There's even one packed with horsepower. Now you can drive a sonic cycle out of every Wendy's Kids Meal. You can collect all five.
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed.
You can't stop the bleed! Falcon Beam!
It's the Millennium Falcon space shooter. But flying into battle comes Darth Vader's TIE Fighter space shooter. Both shoot foam discs with precision accuracy. The Millennium Falcon and TIE Fighter space shooters, equipped with battle sounds and battle lights.
The Force is strong with this one.
Strap on the Star Wars battle belt for lightning-fast reloading. The battle for the universe continues. The power of the Force is in your hands. Star Wars space shooters and battle belt, each sold separately.
Being the Daily Planet's best reporter has its advantages. I always get the best stories, like when this guy in a red cape and tights showed up.
What is that?
Hard to believe a man who can fly and see through walls wants to do good things with his powers, instead of rob banks.
I've always tried to help people.
This guy's Mr. Too Good to Be True, although he is kind of cute. What do you do in your off hours? If I could just get Smallville here off my back, I could get the real story.
Lois Lane, only on Superman. Next.
And now we return to Channel Umptee 3 TV.
Captain, we're under attack by cosmic scallops from the planet Blaine!
Cosmic scallops? Great galaxies! Come on! Our only hope is the warp drive power cruiser! It can take us to safety! All right, where's the power cruiser?
Cut. Stop tape, everyone. Harry, what happened to the space cruiser prop?
Ogden borrowed it.
Ogden? What would he want with a spaceship? Or maybe I don't want to know.
Well, I think I'm going to take a quick spin up to the sun.
Well, that's not possible. The sun would melt your ship before you got anywhere near it. Also, the sun is 90 million miles away. If you drove 55 miles an hour day and night, it would take you 187 years to get there.
Ooh. Well, we're gonna have to go a lot faster than 55.
Ogden, I want my cruiser back.
Sheldon, great! You're just in time. Come on with me. It'll be fun.
I don't have time for fun, Ogden. I want my space cruiser.
Oh, sure you do. There's always time for fun.
Ogden.
Away, brightens up the darkest day. You can see the sun up in the sky. Zoom, zoom, zoom. It's a huge expansive mass of volatile explosive gas that can keep your temperature on high. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Star cruising, though it may seem confusing, we're going star cruising. The only way to fly gives off lots of heat and light to chase away the chilly night. Even makes your mama's laundry dry. Zoom, zoom, zoom. And except on cloudy days, those ultraviolet tannin rays will make the people on the beach all cry. Zoom, zoom, zoom. We're going star cruising. This ain't no time for snoozing. We're going star cruising. The only way to fly. They're going star cruising. These spies are quite amusing. They're going star cruising. They're gonna need transfusion. They're going star cruising. Star cruising. Star cruising. The only way to fly.
Do something to unwind, honey. Go foreclose on another orphanage.
Don't try to cheer me up, Pandora. Those oafs should have been back by...
Oh!
Excuse me, Mrs. Ricketts. Is Mr. Ricketts in?
Oh, get this thing off of me!
Oh, come on, Sheldon, admit it!
It was fun up there flying around, wasn't it?
Ogden, I'm busy here. Okay, let's get those filters on the cameras, guys. Ready on the news desk.
Yeah. But you had a good time, didn't you? I mean, I heard you singing. I saw you smiling. Oh, maybe you didn't want to tell me, but I
okay,
did.
Okay, all right. I admit it. I had a good time.
I told you.
Don't ever do that to me again.
I think I've got sand in my underpants.
Can you see anything yet?
Just leaves.
Oh, good! You're just in time.
Something absolutely fabulous is about to...
Good evening. Welcome to a Channel Umptee 3 News special report. This evening at 5:42 p.m., the sun will set.
But the sun doesn't set.
The Earth rotates so it looks like the sun is setting.
Take it away, Polly!
Thanks, Ted. Yes, while it does appear as if the sun is going down, it isn't really moving at all. If you look at it as you've never looked at it before, you can almost feel the Earth rotating backward, like a big ball.
Wow! We're the ones who are moving!
Is it just me, or is it getting dark?
I can't really tell. Bud?
Yeah?
Would you happen to know what poison ivy looks like? Wow! What a sight! And it's here for us every day!
Okay, sunset's over. Everybody into the van.
Mr. Fun strikes again. Well, I guess time's up. We are out of here. See y'all next time. You know where to find us.
Ogden, hurry up.
Okay.
Can you see anything? Anything at all?
No, not a thing. Wow. Look at all those stars, Bud. I wonder why they only come out at night.
Jennifer Lee. I'm 13 years old and I've been taking lessons at the Los Angeles Music and Arts School since I was 5 years old. The Los Angeles Music and Arts...
That was smooth.
Burger King Kids Club. Great food, cool stuff, kids only.
Capri Sun. Liquid cool.
Prepare yourself for Star Wars, Shadows of the Empire. The cruel crime lord Shizor directs the carbonite capture of Han Solo and his imprisonment aboard bounty hunter Boba Fett's battle-ready Slave One. Now, Luke Skywalker goes undercover with Soldier of Fortune Dash Rendar as he rips through space in his battle-transforming Outrider. But can they stop Slave One in time? It's the ultimate ships for the ultimate battle. Star Wars, Shadows of the Empire.
figures and vehicles each sold separately. From Kenner.
The address is CBS. Welcome home.
Welcome, welcome to Wheel 2000, and with me right now is the coolest co-host ever. Give it up for the lovely Lucy!
Give it up! Yeah! What's up, David?
You look good today, Lucy, but then again, you always look good.
As usual.
Oh, of course.
So do you, David. Beautiful, beautiful man.
You look great. You ready to go?
Yes, let's do it.
All right, let's do it. Let's meet our contestants. First up, we got Natalia. How are you doing today?
I'm great.
Good. Tell us about
Natalia.
Yourself.
I'm in the 7th grade. I love to dance, go shopping, and hang out with my friends and family.
All right, sounds cool.
Cool, man.
Well, good to have you here today. Good luck. And next up, we got Julia. How are you?
Fine.
Good. Tell us about you.
Well, I'm in 7th grade. Mm-hmm. I like to dance, read books, and I like to bike around the neighborhood.
All right, sounds fun.
Yeah, got some dancers in the house.
I'm telling you. Good luck to you today, Julia. And finally, we have Carl. Carl, how are you, bud?
Fine.
Good, tell us about yourself.
I'm in the 7th grade. I like to play basketball. I like to rollerblade. And I like to ride a bike around the neighborhood.
Bunch of bike riders today, Lucy. Well, good luck to you. Good to have you here. Here's how we play the game. Real simple. Spin the wheel, you pick a letter. The letters of the puzzle, you get the points. When you solve the puzzle, that's when you get to keep your points, and you get a great prize. Now, the points are important because the person with the most points at the end gets to go on to the big bonus round, all right? Here's the wheel.
Sounds good.
Today.
Yeah.
Shoots and letters, that's our physical game. That's our first big spot on the wheel. We also have www.wheel2000.com. That's our website, which any of you guys at home, you can hit anytime you want to. Today, if you guys land on it, you get 750 points if you get a letter in the puzzle, and a lucky emailer gets a chance to win with you. We've also got our loser spot. You hit the loser spot, you get the big L, and we have to skip you. And finally, we got the big creature beneath the wheel. Be very careful of the creature. You land on that, he comes up, grabs all your points, and you lose your turn. It's no fun. All right. Natalia, you won our coin toss backstage. That means you get to go first. So you get to choose from our three categories that my good pal Lucy's going to show to us right now.
Here you go. All right. It adds up, Globetrotter, and Bright Ideas. Bing!
Well, I think I'm going to go for It Adds Up.
Okay.
It adds up. Good choice. Let's go start the puzzle. Spin that wheel.
Goes.
350.
Is there an L?
No, there's no L.
No L. Julia, give it a spin.
Come on, Julia.
There it is, Houston letters. That's our physical game. Come on, let's go. All right, come on, Julia, right over here. This one's called Shoots and Letters. Here's how it works. We give you 15 seconds to start, and now I'm going to ask you three questions. They're worth 15 seconds, and the idea is to get as much time as you can.
Okay.
Okay, they're true or false. You ready?
Yeah.
First one, water contains oxygen. True or false?
False.
I'm sorry, that one was true. Oh. All right, the second one, President Clinton's middle name is Jefferson. True or false?
False.
That's true, too. It is.
Oh.
And finally, the planet Mercury is the farthest from the sun. True or false?
False.
That one's right. Good job, Julia.
Yeah.
Now, that means you get 30 seconds to play the game, and here's how the game works. You take this ball right here, you drop it in the chute up there. When it gets to this spot right here, you have to predict what color it's going to land in, red, yellow, or blue.
Okay.
Each time you predict correctly, you get a letter from our randomizer over there shuffling up the letters. It's going to freeze. You get to see if that goes back in the puzzle after the game. You get more balls from the bucket right over there, and you have a chance to get up to three letters.
All right.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
All right. Head on over to the chute. On your mark. Hang on, Julia. We're going to put 30 seconds on the clock. On your mark, get set, go!
Come on, Julia!
Oh, she got excited!
Red, yellow, blue!
Here it comes! What do you think? One, you got a great bounce and you ended up getting one letter from our randomizer. It's an F. Let's go back and see how it fits in the puzzle.
Okay. Going, Julia.
Nice job, Julia. Now, you know how it works. You can take that F, stick it in the puzzle, or you can choose, spin the wheel and choose your own letter. What do you want to do?
I'll put it in the puzzle.
She wants that F.
I'm sorry, Julia. No F.
Oh, no F's. Whew, all that running around and no F's. Good job, Julia. Carl, your spin. Give it a big one. Attaboy. Oh, 250, Carl.
Is there a... No, is there a T?
T, yes, there's one T.
One T. Good job. Very nice. You have 250. That's enough to buy a vowel, or you can spin.
We'll spin.
Go right ahead. Good choice. First letter. You're thinking it out. Categories, it adds up, and we've hit our double. All right. Carl, this one's worth 500, and if you get this question correct, it's going to be worth 1,000. Here is your question. What kind of triangle has all three sides of the same length? What triangle has all three sides the same length? A, a rhombus, B, an isosceles, or C, an equilateral?
C.
C is correct, Carl!
Yeah!
That means if you pick the correct letter here, you get 1,000 points. Pick one.
A, R.
Yes, there are two R's!
Two R's! That means 2,000 more points. Takes you up to 2,250. Do you want to buy a vowel or do you want to spin?
I want to spin.
Okay.
Good job, Carl.
I bet you he likes math, huh?
Carl, Mr. Double Up. 150, Carl.
An M?
Yes, one M.
Okay, it adds up as a category. You got 2,400. What do you think?
I want to buy a vowel.
Which vowel?
An O.
No.
No O. Sorry, Carl. Natalia, back to you.
Bye, Natalia.
Come on, Natalia. Remember, it adds up.
Looks like the big points. No, oh, just short. 250.
Is there a B?
No.
No B either. Julia, back to you.
Come on, Julia!
And you got it. Just missed our prize box. That's 600.
Okay, can I have a P?
Yes, one P.
Okay. Julia, that sound means all we have left are vowels. Do you want to buy some or do you want to solve it?
I'll buy one.
Okay.
Can I have an I?
Yes, there's one I, Julia. I think she knows it.
All right, okay. Did that help you?
Yeah, can I solve it?
You got it.
Perimeter.
Perimeter's correct. You got it. Yeah. Good job. Well done. Talk to us about the perimeter, Luce.
Here's Carrie Strong, the Olympic gold medal gymnast. Let's see her flip over this factoid.
Thanks, Lucy. The perimeter is the outer boundary of an area. To calculate the perimeter of any object, just measure all around the outside edges and add up all the measurements.
Geometry High Time here today on Wheel 2000. Julia, since you knew your perimeter, you just won a color TV with remote control.
Yeah!
Good job, all right? Did you win that awesome prize, but you get to keep your 350 points as we go along in the game, and you guys come back to see what happens the rest of the game here on Wheel 2000.
It's showtime, kitty.
Wow. A virtual
virtual reality adventure game! Secrets of the Crypt keep us
haunted. Boom! Next! Wow!
Check it out!
The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles! Let's rock! CBS Kids in the house!
Today!
What you looking for, Lucky?
A four-leaf clover. I lost the one that goes in me hat.
Hey, I found one!
Must be a lucky day.
Aye. And yours, too.
Oh, yeah?
You've just given me a great idea for a new marshmallow.
They're new Lucky's Hat marshmallows. Shaped like Lucky's hat with a four-leaf clover inside.
Two colors in one for more marshmallowy fun.
Now for a limited time in Lucky Charms, a tasty part of this good breakfast.
They're magically delicious.
Your Happy Meal's almost done, Alex.
What's that noise?
New machine. Better turn it off. Aha!
What?
New machines always have a few kinks to get out. Out, you guys.
Sorry, Ronald.
We're just doing our job.
I understand.
Okay, here's the plan. Start snapping.
Excitement is building over McDonald's Nickelodeon Tangle Happy Meal. Crazy creatures that connect to make a bigger, crazier creature. One toy in every Happy Meal you buy. If you and your friends collect all eight, who knows what you'll create?
Anybody's dad have a crane?
And now, once again, it's playback time. I'll be back in a flash.
Star Wars. For an entire generation, you've only been able to see it on a TV screen.
Now, Star Wars is back on the big screen.
There'll be no one to stop us this time.
With newly enhanced visual effects, digital sound, and a few new surprises. Star Wars, the special edition, starts Friday at theaters everywhere. Rated PG, parental guidance suggested.
I've made Crunchberry cereal even more exciting with new blue and purple Crunchberries. What will people think?
Blue, purple.
Do you like this?
I love this blue.
I love this purple.
I'm very excited by these new Crunchberries. Very excited.
Everyone loves my blue and purple Crunchberries. Amazingly delicious with a more colorful crunch.
Go berries, go berries. Go
They're a tasty part of this balanced breakfast.
New Crunchberries from Captain Crunch.
Trees are terrific.
Who perches on the branches, lives among the leaves. Friendly Carly Cardinal, talking about trees.
Sometimes people take for granted about the best things ever planted, but they should be enchanted, should appreciate their trees.
Trees, trees, Carly's Arbor Day Foundation spreads the word across the nation about trees.
Trees are terrific.
Alright, it's time for some more Wheel 2000. We're moving on to puzzle number two. Now you guys know the person with the most points gets to go on to the bonus round. And we have a good chance for some big points here with our 2000 point spot on the wheel. Julie, it's our second puzzle. That means you get to choose from our three categories. We have two unused ones and one new one. Miss Lucy, can we see them?
Absolutely. Mmm, do I smell book soup? Globetrotter and bright ideas.
Hmm. Can I have book soup?
Okay.
It smells so good she wants to take it.
Yeah, here we go.
There it is. Spin the wheel.
Go on, Julia.
550.
All right, can I have an R?
Yes, one R.
Okay, that's enough to buy a vowel, or you can spin and keep on going.
I'll spin.
Okay.
Got it.
Good choice. You almost stumped her with that decision there, David.
There it is. Big point.
Yeah!
2,000. Pick a good one.
Okay, can I have a T?
No.
Oh, no T. Sorry, Julia. Carl, give it a spin. There it is again, Carl!
They're making Carl work!
Mr. Double Up! Alright, here's your question. Many modern poems do not have a regular meter or rhyme scheme, and are written in what's called a poem that's not written in regular meter or rhyme scheme is called what? Free verse is what we were looking
that
for.
Hard,
it's called
David.
Free verse. That's okay. You're still playing for 500 points. Pick us a letter.
P. Yes, one P.
Good job. Nice job. That's plenty to buy a vowel where you can spin.
Or spin.
You got
okay.
it.
Okay, here we go.
He's thinking it out, Lucy.
That's right. Okay, there's a pattern here. When he gets the double up right, he doesn't get the letter right. When he gets the double up wrong, he gets the letter.
And 200.
An N? Yes, there's one N.
Nice job. Now you got 700. Buy a vowel or spin?
I want to spin. Come on, spin. M? No!
No M's. Sorry, Carl. Natalia, let's get
Come
something
on,
going here, girl.
Yeah.
It's up to you to get some points on the board. What do you think? Be careful. No!
No!
Good yeah. job. 650.
Is there an L?
Yes, there are two L's.
Two L's. 1,300. That's enough to buy a vowel or you can spin it.
I'll buy a vowel. Is there an A?
Yes, Natalia, there's three A's.
Wow. Great purchase.
I'll spin.
Okay.
A girl after my own heart. She can stop me.
250, Natalia.
Is there a F?
No.
Neither.
It's called already.
Julia, it's back to you. Points, and we got a lucky emailer playing at home. Lucy, who do we got?
Okay, our lucky gal is Andrea Smith from Auburndale, Florida. And Julia, if you get this letter right, she's going to win a Will 2000 t-shirt and hat.
All right. Pick a letter for both of you.
Okay, can I have a D?
Yes, there's one D. Yeah, Andrea.
Good job. 750 for you and a cool outfit for our emailer.
Okay.
You got 1300. What do you want to do?
I'll spin.
Okay. She was thinking about buying.
She knows it.
She was thinking, Lucy.
Yes, she was.
250, Julia.
Okay, can I have a G?
Yes, there's one G. I was like,
all right, you know what that sound means? There's only vowels left. You got 1550. What do you want to do?
I'm going to guess.
Go for it.
Edgar Allan Poe.
That is me. Scary man.
Oh, the scary man. Poe was born in 1809 and was an American short story writer, poet, and a critic. His short story, The Murder in the Rue Morgue, is considered the first modern detective story. Dun, 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 dun.
Very nice,
yeah.
Lucy. Thank you for the sound effects.
You're
well, for knowing Edgar Allan Poe, you just won a water theme park family season pass.
Yeah.
To 1,900 points, and we'll be back to see what happens right after this.
Come on back. We'll see you soon.
Chips Ahoy!
A treehouse was leaving us grounded.
No, you just need a plan to get this project off the ground. Here's some food for thought.
Peanut butter crunch. We love that peanut butter taste. This is just what we needed. Now I know what to do.
This is what I call high living. Peanut butter crunch is a peanut buttery part of this balanced breakfast.
This is what I call great peanut butter crunch. You want it, Captain? Make it happen.
Splash, it's fun taking a bath. Splash in with your cabbage patch kid.
Bath baby!
The bath seat floating.
Cabbage Patch Kids Bath Baby comes with her own bath seat and a shower that really works, each sold separately.
Okay, it's time for puzzle number 3. Carl, Natalia, still no points yet. Julie's hogging them all. She's got 1,900. Good job. There's a good chance for you guys to pick up some big points, though, in this third puzzle, because we've got the 5,000 point spot on the wheel.
Yeah!
Remember, the person with the most points at the end of the puzzles gets to go on to the bonus round. Carl, it's the third puzzle. That means you're picking from our categories. We got 2 old ones and 1 new one. Show them, Lucy.
Well, we have word rap in the house, globetrotters, and bright ideas.
Which one do you like, Carl?
Globetrotters.
Okay.
He's going for globetrotters. Spin the wheel. Let's go.
Come on, Carl.
Carl.
S.
No.
No S's. Natalia.
Come on, Natalia. Good spin.
Nice job.
Yeah.
She's going to get some points on the board. Here's your first shot with 250.
Is there an N?
Yes, there's one N.
Nice job. That's 250 points. Oh, that sound means that we're out of time. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to give the wheel one final spin. I'm going to ask you all to give me a letter. After
on,
I do
David.
That, you then have 5 seconds to solve the puzzle. Vowels are worth nothing, and consonants are worth, of course, double
yeah.
up. They're worth 500, okay? Consonants are going to be worth 500. Natalia, it's your guess. Pick a letter.
Is there a R?
Yes, there's one R.
You have five seconds of categories, Globetrotters. Julia.
Can I have a P?
Yes, there's one P.
P.
5 seconds, Globetrotter. Carl.
Is there a C?
Yes, one C.
C.
Over there.
Categories, Globetrotter, 5 seconds.
Pinocchio?
That's not it. Natalia.
Is there a G?
Nope, no G's.
Julia.
Can I have a V?
Yes, one V, Julia.
Me.
Okay. 5 seconds.
Proverbs.
That is
yeah!
correct.
Yeah!
Leading up today. Woo! All right, Lucy. Talk to us about the province.
Canada has 10 areas called provinces that are a lot like our state, and 2 huge northern regions called territories. Did you know that about 90% of Canada's people live within 200 miles of the United States borders? Won't you be my neighbor?
Very nice, Lucy. Gotta love those Canadian neighbors up to the north. Well, since you knew what a province was, Julie, you just won a 35mm camera with a big fat power zoom lens.
Yeah!
Way to go. All right, let's take a look at the scores today. Carl, no points today, but thanks a lot for playing. We got some great stuff for you. It was really good having you. Natalia, Julia hogged them all. Nice job today. Thanks, no points for you either, but
nice
we got
job,
cool
Natalia.
Stuff for you too. And Julia, our point hog and prize hog. You did so good today. You got the camera. You got the water theme park passes. You got the color TV. And the best thing of all, you get to go on to the bonus round. You guys
That's
come back and check it out right here. Julie, it's time for the bonus round. Pick your prize, A or B. She's going with B. Lucy, show us the category.
Here you go. It's place.
Okay, you know how it works. We're going to give you R-S-T-L-N-E. Lucy?
Well, there's no R's, there's no S's, but there's one T, one L, one N, and that's it. No E's.
Wow. Now, you get to pick 3 consonants and 1 vowel. What do you like, Julia?
I'll take an H, a P, and a G, and an A.
Okay.
I can give you 1 H, no P's, no G's, and 2 A's.
Okay. It's a place. You have 10 seconds. Talk it out.
Thailand.
Thailand!
Yeah!
huge megahertz supercomputer with monitor. Not to mention all the other prizes you got today. You got the camera, you got the water theme park, you got the color TV. Julia took everything we got today here on Wheel 2000. Lucy, I had fun. How about you?
Oh, I get a great time. Hey, Julia. Good going.
Come back and see us here again on Wheel 2000. Way to go!
Today from Magnavox, a 9-inch portable color television with timer, trilingual on-screen menus, under-the-counter mount, and remote control. Pay a season pass for four people to any Six Flags theme and water park in the country. From Vivitar, a 35-millimeter camera with electronic flash and power zoom lens. Julia's won a monorail computer with monitor. GameCom, the new portable gaming system from Tiger.
Model of efficiency. And yet, I've often thought, why limit myself to just one city? A being with your abilities could be very useful to me on a, shall we say, global scale. Why don't you float on in and we'll discuss it?
Say something!
I'll be watching you, Luthor.
Wait! I'm not finished with you!
Hey, look!
There he is!
Superman! Superman!
Superman!
Superman!
Tylko poczta.
Przeprośnie.
Lobinar. I runda telefon. Not
a dead
dog! Brainiac systems activated.
Animaniacs will now perform the Minute Waltz.
So you'll always know where to find us.
But we only have 30 seconds.
Okay, the Half a Minute Waltz. That wasn't half bad.
It wasn't half good either.
Animaniacs, weekdays.
A scorcher.
Could use a tall iced tea about now.
I meant him.
tell you what, Skippy. You take down the raging Sanders Schwart, I'll buy the drinks.
You're on.
Take a couple of those. No, the cream filling. Here, try the pastry.
I'm getting a sugar rush, but he's too strong.
Don't eat it. Stick it in his face. Filling, chock full of additives that wreak havoc with the Sander Schwartz's nervous system.
I'll take that drink now.
Don't look at me. I bought the donuts.
Your new sitter.
Looks like a good time to check out Burger King.
Yeah!
The Kids Club Planet Patrol toys are now at Burger King. You can collect one with every Kids Club meal.
Hey guys, want to go to the toy store?
Nah.
Planet Patrol toys at Burger King, because space is a cool place to play in.
Burger King Kids Club. Great food, cool stuff, kids only.
Microverse, micro-universe, maximum action. Incredible new worlds of play are within your grasp. Enter Transformers Beast Wars, the maximal killer whale hits the surface. The predator spider changes into battle mode. The whale is hit, but looks a counterattack. Microverse plays its own separately.
Beast Wars!
Inferno is evil king of the anthill. Stinger missile T, ultimate surprise. Transforming from insect die tech, from robot hopper to full robotic battle mode. Now look for the newest Transformers, Jetstorm and Bone Crusher. Figures each sold separately.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop. Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Brotherly love, who does Matt's girlfriend think he is?
We entertain the French ambassador. A son.
Hello.
Is Monsieur Matt over his head?
Oh. Hello, what kind of answer is that? I don't know.
Then, a Nick Freno.
Let's party!
When Nick throws a bachelor party, everybody wants to crash.
These are belly dancers. Those are the fashionable young kids.
Nick Freno after Brotherly Love Sunday.
The coolest 2 hours on TV. The Wickle WB.
Yeah.
See by the family members and a double dose of the Fresh Prince. Weekdays at 5 here on the WB 5.
Make a date with Buzz. Weeknights at 7 on the WB 5.
Kids WB is back. Ow.
Thank you.
another night at LaGuardia Airport.
But things are not what they seem.
The area is secure. Prepare for the Tarkin Minister to degraft.
Why is this Durndal so special someone wants him iced?
He's the trade minister of Tarka. There's a conference in town to negotiate an interplanetary trade agreement, and he's the key.
Is that him?
No, that's his bodyguard. That's him. Assassin at 2 o'clock.
That's some bodyguard. I see him. I hit him?
Yes, but this isn't him. It's his stealth suit.
His what?
Can't be detected by radar or infrared. It renders the wearer virtually invisible. Surprised you can eyeball him.
We got his jacket. How hard can he be to find now?
That conference I told you about? Whatever he is in his birthday suit, he'll be among 300 aliens from just as many galaxies. Try picking anything out of a crowd like that.
Chose Earth as a neutral territory. You guaranteed my safety.
And you'll notice you're still alive.
Thanks only to my bodyguard.
Yo, guys, this is for the guests.
Hell, I need you in my office immediately. And bring a spatula.
What'd I do?
Tarkins react negatively to liquids. Don't worry. He'll make a full recovery in about a week.
This is an outrage. The conference is tomorrow.
I take full responsibility for my partner's transgression. To make amends, Jay will replace your bodyguard.
What?
I accept your offer.
You'll have to be disguised as a Tarkin, of course.
Reason?
The only human allowed at the conference is an official translator. The conference will be held at the Camp William Retreat in Maine. To pass as a Tarkin, you will need to acquaint yourself with Tarkin customs, eating habits, and language. You're forbidden to communicate with MIB. Too many aliens are sensitive to radio signals. See this word? It's Tarkin for hello. Repeat after me. Kamfa mute kata futermet.
Kamfa mute kata futermet.
That's Tarkin for hello, sailor. V, we're gonna need a Tarkin skin for Slick here. You have to pat the right shoulder to activate the suit. Left shoulder deactivates it. Kids are natural. You're officially undercover, sport. Deep cover.
Try not to embarrass me.
Assassin.
you're doing?
Trying to pin the assassin.
Dozer is no assassin. He is my dearest friend.
Stay tuned for more Kids WB.
Bubbling mermaid Barbie. You're bubbly, bubbly, bubbly fun. Just sip, then squeeze. Bubbles as far as you can see. Dive in, surprise. She turns to pink before your eyes.
Wow, she's beautiful.
Bubble, 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 bubble. Bubbling mermaid Barbie. For bubble fun, you're the one.
Bubbling mermaid Barbie doll changes color in warm or cold water.
Oh, boys, what you doing?
Eating waffle crisps.
Can we come up?
Sure.
Hey, tastes like homemade waffles.
It's because it's really made by grannies, and we raided their secret factory, and we saw it pour syrup right in.
Oh, wow, and this is all you have?
Yep.
That's just what I wanted to know.
Host waffle crisp cereal.
Part of a complete breakfast.
Women.
Today on Kids WB,
Row Rovers.
Hunter is a hero, pup, leader of the pack.
Rum Rovers.
Holly comes from underground, watcher be a hack.
Rum Rovers.
Exile super cooling sight.
Row Rovers.
Blitz is hungry for action and brood.
Row Rovers.
Whenever there's danger.
Row Rovers.
The Road Rovers unleash their powers.
Let's roll.
Now it's time to hit the road. Row Rovers.
When you go up on the street, you gotta have a clue you can count on.
Come on for a moment.
They come there because all he thinks about is
my money.
My money. Then there's Marvin, Mr. Know-it-all.
Let me drop some knowledge on your dumb self.
And this is Toot. He got a mouthful of good.
I'm Amy Wayne, but people call me Waynehead.
And my friends look up to me because I'm the coolest.
Hi, guys. Yo.
From the creative mind of David Wayans, it's Waynehead. Today on Kids WB.
Experience the Wendy's Kids Meal. It's just for kids. Swoop round the Frosties. Fly through the fry forest. Lean into Hammer Turn. Dive down the squirt tunnel.
Danger. Don't worry.
Aunt Mildred. Look out.
Cover your ears.
Close call. Back to Wendy's Kids Meal. Let's see what's inside.
There's sonic cycles in metallic colors like this, but it rocket. Burn rubber with a flame. Flip over the dolphin. Or speed away with a spider. There's even one packed with horsepower. You can drive a sonic cycle out of every Wendy's Kids Meal. You can collect all five.
One of the things I enjoy most about the game of baseball is pitching with the game on the line. I've always enjoyed being on that edge. I wouldn't want it any other way. Once you get that last out of the game and it's all over, it's just a great feeling. I don't think people see the best of Todd and Worrell in terms of competition unless everything's on the line.
Fans at the April 23rd game with the Cardinals receive a set of Dodger baseball cards, compliments of the LAPD and DARE.
Kids WB is back.
Kampamute kata futermet. Kata futermet.
You must be the translator.
Oh, you speak English.
You know, I'm trying to brush up on my Earth languages.
Excellent. So, what's your mission here?
Personal bodyguard to the Tarkin Trade Minister.
My name is Vonda.
Enchanted. I'm Jay. Abba. Jabba. Yoda.
Pleased to meet you, Jabba no Yoda.
So, where you from?
I grew up in a place called Harlem.
No kidding. That's where I grew an extra head. Lost the first one protecting the minister. Say, how about I tell you the lurid details over dinner?
Dinner? I don't usually go out with those I work with.
Yeah, well, I'm not really.
That Rosanian seems to think you're cute.
So about that dinner?
Well, maybe after the conference. I know a great little restaurant on Mason Street in the old hood. Let's hook up after the signing ceremony. Oh, they have a dress code. You'll have to get a human skin.
Oh, I've got one. Catch you later. Sorry, got a little distracted.
Correct me if I'm wrong. You're here to protect me, not to flirt.
I wasn't flirting.
Huh?
I see.
Hey, let go of my leg! Look! Huh? Okay.
Shh. No one can know I'm here.
But you're...
wearing the stealth suit. I've adjusted it to vibrate at the frequency only you can see. You know, like a dog.
Speaking of dogs...
she likes you. Listen up. MIB intelligence reports that there might be an attempt to poison the minister.
Poison?
Are you talking to yourself?
No!
What do you think you're doing?
This food might be poisoned.
Fine, try it.
What?
As my bodyguard, it's your duty to be my food taster.
Mmm. Tastes pretty good. Like, cashews.
Cashews? That means chrysalene. Stuff can kill a Tarkin 50 times over.
I've been poisoned?
Slick. Chrysalene is harmless to humans. Gotta go.
Are you through?
What'd he say?
We have reached an agreement. Fanchik Glimits! Ceremony will proceed in the morning. If you'll excuse me.
I'd better case it first. Ladies' room. Some men's room. Don't have to go that bad. Anywhere you're not, got the assassin. Men's room? Hello?
He's no assassin. He is a jealous boyfriend. You're a real homewrecker, Slick. That's my cue.
Vonda.
Come from Utekata Futermet.
Nice seeing you too. So, how are we gonna bunk up? They got rollaways in there?
I've arranged for you to have your own quarters next door. Just go away.
Sweet dreams to you too. Man, thing's itchy. Give me a break. Vonda?
In your dreams. Open up.
L? What are you doing here?
MIB intelligence got a tip that the assassin may have planted a device in Durndal's room.
What kind of device?
Could be anything. Mattress springs that rip out your spine. These aliens have devices that'll do things beyond your sickest imagination. Good luck. Gotta go.
Nice seeing you too. Durndal. Thank you.
Kids aren't afraid of other kids. Or people with different color skin. That's because kids know there are other things. Worse things. Bigger things to be afraid of.
Like monsters from outer space!
Remember, friends come in all colors. Message brought to you by this television station.
Cool place, cool stuff, cool fun, cool culture. Cool face, cool friends, cool culture. Look at all the cool things I did. At Chuck E. Cheese, that's the real cool place to be a kid. Cool place, cool fun, cool love, culture. Chuck E. Cheese, that's the real cool place to be a kid.
I'll make you better newborn baby checkup. Mommy has a checkup kit to take good care of you. Wherever you feel bad, I know just what to do. This won't hurt a bit. Mommy made you better newborn baby checkup. Batteries not included.
Juicy baby all gone. I love to choose what you eat.
She really ate them. What's your secret?
I see what she likes.
Berries and peach juice. Or milk, see?
Juicy baby all gone. I love to choose what you eat.
Boys in blue.
The doctor's hires this morning, 10:30.
Channel 5's got them just for you.
Bugs are biting.
Hey!
Chrysaline. Don't worry. Chrysaline is...
I know. Harmless to humans. But that really hurt.
Word is out. Signing ceremony's happening now.
But that's outrageous. It's the middle of the night.
Listen, Durndal. Look, I don't have to like you, but I do have to protect you. Now, we can sit around like rats in a cage, or we can take the offensive.
What do you hope to achieve?
Assassin's got to do you before you sign the agreement, right? This'll catch him off guard, force him to strike out in the open. When he does, I'll be there to nail his sorry butt.
Bonda,
baby.
I know a great little restaurant on Mason Street in the old hood.
Wait a minute. There's no Mason Street in Harlem. Sign it next week. No, you don't.
Here, sport. You may need this. It's okay, folks. Everything's under control.
Girl, this means dinner's off.
No.
one mouth, out the other. But betwixt the twain shall meet.
Got it, Shakespeare.
When it rains,
it pours.
You've got to work in your diplomacy, Jay. Had to scrape Durndal off the ceiling.
He'll be okay in a week.
Good strategy, Slick. Blowing up the minister in order to save him. Oh, by the way, the girl checked that clean. Our assassin assumed her form.
You mean...
There's a real Vonda.
Vonda? MIV, you up for a little dinner?
What? I don't even know you.
Well, at least she won't recognize me with that suit off.
Rosanians are blind, Slick. They pick their mates by smell. Have a good time.
Maybe Raph's made a new friend.
Nah,
Raph's incapable of friendship. No one but us could stand to hang out with him.
This just in. Bongo, the missing gorilla, has mysteriously been returned to his jungle pen at the Bronx Zoo. Zoo officials are baffled and can offer no explanation.
You know, Con, this could be the start of a beautiful friendship.
Started way back in the depths of the sewer. Never have any ninjas reign truer. Straight from the ooze, I got some bad news. For those who wanna beat them, the turtles don't lose. Cause the turtles are on the scene. Mess with the green and it gets mean.
Down with the turtles.
Ninja turtles.
The turtles. The ninja turtles.
Play the bit of salt, play the bit of cheese.
Look at Tony, he like him more cheese,
uh-huh.
And like him more cheese too. Play the bit of salt, lot of bit of cheese.
Chef Junior Pasta Shapes, now with even more cheese for an even bigger lip-smacking pasta taste. Now you can collect Chef Junior beanbag buddies, like rigatoni, dinosaurs, or sea creatures. With four proofs of purchase plus $1.25 for shipping and handling. See can for details.
Boy, oh, boy, RD.
Join your mutant buds on an all-new X-Men today at 10:30, only on Fox Kids.
It's here, the new Totally Fox Kids magazine. Follow UFOs through top-secret files. Catch a sneak peek of the spaced-out new Power Rangers film. Enter a house where aliens and ghouls rule. Cook up Casper's out-of-this-world recipes. Trade far-out, flabberific Beetleborgs cards. Explore pages with mammals, mysteries, Mark Hamill, oh my! Fill out the far-out kids survey. Tell us about your planet. Watch out, the new Totally Fox Kids magazine will be invading home soon.
was that? I got you, you thieving root beer snatcher! Now try to get away!
At last, I'm as free as a bird!
Wait a minute! What's going on? Let me out!
Let you out? Yeah, that's a good one. You see, I've been trapped in that puny overheated sweat box since the mid-1950s. There's a seat at a blackjack table in Las Vegas with my name on it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be so rich, I'll never have to go back in that TV again. Hey, mind if I have a soda for the road? Well, gotta dash. See ya.
Hello? Is anybody there? Hello?
Now, everyone remember, when Bud comes in the room, we all start to sing birthday greetings. Bud! Time for dinner!
Oh, Candy, you shouldn't have.
Gorgeous, this cake is for Bud.
Well, I don't think he wants any cake or he'd be here by now.
You're right, Gorgeous. Where is Bud?
The last time I saw him, he was glued to the television set. Hey, did you see that guy?
Yeah, he looked really familiar.
That's Bud!
Guys, you gotta help me!
Bud, how did this happen?
I don't know, but I can't get out! Get me out of here!
Fellas, we have a very delicate operation to perform here.
Hang around, because we'll be right back.
It's Big Brother Ken
and Baby Brother Tommy.
We're gonna have a great day.
He waves.
Hanging out together, lotion for your nose.
Let's play soccer.
And Tommy shoots a goal. Time out for your bottle, diaper do. Swinging to Ken's back, waving as you go. Big Brother Ken
and Baby Brother Tommy.
Having been fun.
Big Brother Ken and Tommy dolls come with all this fun stuff. Tommy really waves, Barbie doll not included.
Taco Bell presents Nacho and Doll.
Hey, Notch, how about another tasty taco?
No problemo, man. Hold it! Another bag!
Whoa, that was scary.
Now, when you buy a Taco Bell kids' meal, you can get one of four Goosebumps activity packs, like a 3D puzzle or a cool and spooky Goosebumps board game. But you'll only find them at Taco Bell.
That's that food. Bong.
For total sports intensity, it's new head-to-head. Bringing Nerf to your home turf. Goalie showdown. You're the shooter, you're the stopper. Double the pressure. Score the most, the opposition's toast. Head-to-head. Swiss shot basketball. Knockdown three. Victory. Head-to-head, slam kick soccer. Get your kicks, make the save, last one in, and win. Bring a Nerf to your home turf. It's Nerf or nothing. Goalie showdown, swish shot basketball, and slam kick soccer sold separately. Batteries not included.
Chips Ahoy!
Typical average kids love to read their comic strip. Yeah. Got their wish and they became Beetleborgs Metallics.
Beetleborgs Metallics. Beetleborgs Metallics.
It's down!
Bobby's World, Monday through Thursday and Saturday only on Fox Kids!
And now, back to Fox Kids. Well, that's gotta hurt.
I don't understand. I've taken the whole TV apart and nothing helps.
Is your baby as dry as he can be? He will be with new wee wet knots. Wee wet knot diapers are soft, absorbent, and durable for sensitive bottoms.
Gorgeous! Change the channel and get me out of here! Not the horror channel!
This could be fun! Bud's gonna make a new friend!
Gorgeous! Help! Gorgeous, change the channel quick before it's too late!
That's enough! How can you put your very own roommate through such pain? Oh, you should be ashamed of yourself!
Wow, this is the grooviest! Thanks, Candy, old pal!
It's good to have you back at the dinner table, Bud.
Yeah, back where you belong.
If there is anything I can do for you, just name it.
Well, I'd rather be on Channel 32.
Say no more!
Gee, this is swell, Candy. Thanks.
Any chance of me getting stuck in the TV?
After dinner, I'll hook up the magnetic siphon and suck you out of there. Okay, Bud?
No need to be so hasty, Etmo. I'm beginning to like it here. I can go into the audience of Wheel of Misfortune and get to hang out with Meavis Mudhead. I should have thought about this years ago. This was your best idea yet, Candy! Now I can be normal again! Oh.
This noise is rattling the fillings in my mouth! This ends now!
Guys, I didn't hear you come in. Pull up a seat. There's a great comedy on.
No, Bud. I'm hooking up the magnetic siphon and getting you out of there.
You can't stay in there for one more second.
You're gonna come down with Saturday morning couch potato syndrome.
Stereo's right. I've been researching this sickness, and this could happen to you if you don't get out of there. I've already noticed some symptoms.
What are you talking about? There is no such thing as Saturday morning couch potato syndrome. Can't you just leave him alone? You know he is happy inside his TV.
Candy, where are you? What's that noise?
It doesn't look good.
Bud, dear Bud, come back!
Did you hear that?
I see him. He's okay. If I'm not mistaken, Bud has been propelled into TV satellite space. He's everywhere. Soon the whole world will know we're here, and on prime time. We have to get all those television sets.
And get Bud out of there!
La 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 la.
Ready for Operation B-O-O-T? Bud out of television?
Ready!
Goof, my aching back! Thank goodness this is the last TV left this side of the equator.
Well, what are you waiting for? Change the old channel line! It's time to go!
What's the holdup? Switch me to channel 9!
No, Bud. I'm getting my magnetic siphon, and this time I mean it!
Let me save you the trouble, pal. I've had enough with this world. No giant canaries, no nutty cartoon music, and the walls hurt when you try to go through them. Try falling from one of your 50-story buildings. Forget it! I'm out of here! The show's over, Mac. Time to move on. I need a nice long soak in a vat of hot chili sauce.
Bud, you're back!
Boy, you're a three-dimensional sight for sore eyes.
Hey! My TV's broken! Do something! I can't live without it! It's time for Zorro! No! Repair my TV! What'd I say? Hey, guys? Guys? Candy! Switch me to channel 9!
We'll be right back!
If you're looking for a swinging superhero who's into action and adventure, Spider-Man is a great catch.
Looks like I got here just in time.
He's a swinging single who likes to travel, is good with pets, likes to dress up, and is looking for a serious commitment.
I'm a superhero, remember?
So make a date with Spider-Man. Season premieres Monday with all new episodes on Fridays.
Hey, how many daytime shows would you have to watch to get the fun of one new home team with Terry Bradshaw?
Not... two.
Guess again.
Five.
I hope you like TV.
Yes, you'd have to watch 10 daytime shows to get the total daily allowance of stars, style, fun, and surprises in just one home team with Terry Bradshaw.
Great taste, too.
It's part of your complete daytime.
Home Team with Terry Bradshaw premieres Monday at 9 a.m. on Fox 2.
Now appearing in Gushers. New Magic Gushers. Special pieces with a magically visible center. So mysteriously explosive, you can't lose.
Pick a flavor. Any flavor.
New Magic Gushers. The magical outside lets you see the fruity juice inside. For a blast of fruity taste that'll have you whirling like Merlin. New Magic Gushers. Now you can make him disappear.
Hey, where'd I go?
Want some web power? It's yours with the amazing new Spider-Man Web Blaster. Load the web cartridge.
It's Hobgoblin. Blaster.
Web Blaster lets you shoot webs just like Spidey. Spider-Man Web Blaster comes with two fluid cartridges. Refills sold separately. Water Wars, the X-Men collection with the coolest water weapons ever. Sentinel attacks X-Men with water cannon.
Blast him.
Ah!
Finish him, X-Men.
Pro mode on.
Fire, fire.
Do the wave, Sentinel.
The amazing new X-Men Water Wars. Playset and figures sold separately.
The bat is back, and now we're back to Fox Kids.
Beautiful blue shooting star. I'm going to make a wish.
Gorgeous! This was a great idea! I love to roast marshmallows under a starry summer sky.
Oh, that sky reminds me of the night I saved that cosmic bus from an inevitable fate.
Tell us that story, Candy. I love stories by the campfire.
Yep, there's nothing like a good tale to help digest a gullet full of sugar.
That boss would have rolled off the edge of that cliff if I wouldn't have pulled it to safety.
Don't forget about your scar, Candy. Tell us again how you got your scar.
If you don't mind, I am trying to tell a story here, and I would appreciate it if I wasn't interrupted.
Well, I just, you know.
You just what? You want to see my scar, right? How many times do I have to tell you no one gets to see my scar until my mommy sees it first? And we all know there's no chance of that happening. Bloodshot eyes! Oh, my wish has come true! Oh, Mommy, how did you find me?
Why, it's the old female instinct, Sugar Candy.
My mommy's back! My mommy's back!
Well, don't just stand there. Be a doll and help your mama with her bags.
Sure, Mommy. Oh, I'll be glad to...
Who are your friends, Candy dear? My, 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 it looks like you could all use a good old-fashioned home-cooked meal. Well, I'm famished! 271 years of space travel is bound to put a little rumble in your belly.
I have a delightful fish pie with caramel sauce I could heat up for you.
You must be joking! The last time I tasted your cooking, I lost my voice for 5 weeks. I've seen what your cooking can do to fragile digestive systems. I sure hope my ship will be able to take me home. Of course, it will be so lonely flying back home with no one to talk to. If only I had someone to go back with me.
Why, I would be more than happy to make any necessary repairs.
The damage looks very minor. I'm sure we'll have you resting your pretty little head on your own pillow in no time.
Well, then I guess I don't have anything to worry about with you big, strong aliens on the job. Candy, fetch my basket of goodies and lead the way to the kitchen. I've got jobs for all you boys. How is everything going, boys? Oh, my, my, my. It looks like you boys all know what you're doing. Maybe you could teach Candy how to cook.
Yeah!
Well, don't be shy, boys. Dig in before it gets cold. I like my men big and strong, like a bull moose.
Mother, please!
This is the best alien meal we've had in a millennium! You're the best, Mrs. Caramella!
I'm so proud of you boys. From now on, I want you to call me Mommy.
Huh?
Here's a picture of Candy at the age of 3 with a bucket stuck to his bottom. Here he is at the age of 5, still in diapers. Oh, here's Candy getting a kiss from his pet three-legged Snorf. Oh, this is one of my favorite pictures.
Hey, what's this picture of you with a medal around your neck?
Why, that's me in the school bus full of children I saved from going over a cliff. We were on a field trip when a sudden gust of wind scooped up the bus. Then it dropped down on the edge of a very high cliff. I jumped out of the bus and pulled it back into the safety of the road. I even took a bullet in the head to save the driver. See?
Candy told us a similar story, only he told us that he saved the bus.
That's not how it happened. I remember Candy knocked himself out trying to hide under his seat. Okay, now let's have some real fun. Come on, handsome. Show me what you got. If you beat me in wrestling, you win a first-class ticket out of here.
I guess I don't win that ticket out of here, do I?
Nope. Next!
I have a rather urgent appointment with a microscope and some bacterium.
Move over, boys!
Big Mama's ready to snooze.
Mommy, perhaps you would be more comfortable in Candy's room. After all, it's the only room with a makeup mirror and a salon-style hairdryer. Candy won't mind sleeping on the couch for a few years, will you, Candy?
Let's play Cabana Boys before settling to sleep. I call your name and you do what I say.
Cabana Boy Bud, my hair is messy. Be a peach and brush it for me. Cabana Boy Etno, cleanse and moisturize my toes.
Sure thing, Mommy.
Cabana Boy Gorgeous, I'm feeling a little peckish. Cabana Boy Stereo, my face cream, please. All right, you bulldozers, up and at 'em!
What? Oh, you expect me to get up at 3:20 in the morning?
I expect to see all of you out of bed and working hard, cleaning up this place in 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7.
What is going on here? Stereo washing windows? Bud vacuuming? No, doing the dishes? Enough is enough. She has gone too far this time. Oh, Mother, could I have a word with you? I washed and waxed your spaceship, but there seems to be a stain on the carpet I just can't get out.
I don't see any stain. Show me the stain.
Why, it's right here, Mother. Don't you see it?
Where? But I thought we were having such a nice visit.
Don't forget to send me a postcard, Mommy!
Listen up, everyone. All in favor, raise your hands. It's unanimous, then. Mrs. Caramella is going back home alone.
Hey, fellas. Have you heard the news? Mother has taken off with a milkman. Imagine my own mother and an ordinary milkman. How absurd!
Oh. The milkman? Mrs. Caramella is gone? Oh, poor, poor Candy.
Don't feel bad, Candy. Her cooking wasn't that good anyway.
Come on, we'll run you a hot bath and fix you a nice cup of tea.
Dude, we'll be right back. Look, I'm winging it.
Give me a fast one. Attaboy!
Knows a magical way to play.
Seen first base?
They're awesome. They're amazing. They're at McDonald's now. Mega cool Beetleborgs Metallics gear.
Beetleborgs!
With action tools or action pictures, you get one at each McDonald's Happy Meal you buy.
Hey, you looking for bad guys?
No. Lunch.
Going to my dentist, as fun as can be, cause Dentist Barney talks to me.
Let's brush.
First some toothpaste.
Listen to this.
Listen to a brush. Time to polish and rinse in the cup. Dentist Barbie, how did I do?
Great checkup.
So we get stickers.
You and me, checkups are fun with Dentist Barbie.
You can make Dentist Barbie doll talk and make real dentist sounds. And she comes with a little patient, too.
You saved me!
but only Bedrock's chocolatey pest will give me the strength to save you next time. Cocoa Pebbles, powerful chocolatey taste.
Dino?
Bonnie!
Dino?
Yes! Cocoa Pebbles cereal out of this foot breakfast. Now look what's coming at you.
Four dinosaur shapes.
New Cocosaurus Sprinkles.
Dynamite chocolatey taste.
One free Cocosaurus Sprinkles pack and monk boxes of Cocoa Pebbles.
Casper's coming at you 6 days a week.
It's showtime.
Hey, you can catch us weekdays. That's Monday through Saturday. Only on Fox Kids.
Want some web power? It's yours with the amazing new Spider-Man Web Blaster.
It's Hobgoblin. Get him.
Load the web cartridge.
Blast him.
And Web Blaster lets you shoot webs just like Spidey.
Here he is.
Web Blaster comes with 600 feet of crime-busting web.
We got him here. No, we got him here.
With the awesome Spider-Man Web Blaster, you've got the bad guys covered.
Where'd he go?
There he is.
Get him.
Spider-Man Web Blaster comes with two web fluid cartridges. Refills sold separately.
And now back to Fox Kids. Whoa, major grindage.
La 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 la. We like monster men. And then the monsters are coming. The monsters are coming. The monsters are coming. They're coming into your house. And I want all you little French kids out there, and all you English kids, and you German kids, and you Spanish and Italian kids, to pick up your monsters and get them all together. We like monster.
Fasten your seatbelts, because this is going to be a goose bumpy ride. Please remain seated when Ultimate Goosebumps takes you to the ultimate theme park. It'll be a shocker on shock.
Could you talk to the pretty dancers and put a word in for me?
Sure, how's this word? Loser.
How many dubbers you want with that, Doc?
Oh, three or four.
Dubba, 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 dubba.
If you're gonna dubba, gonna do that dubba thing. Gonna join the dubba club where the dubba dubba's king.
It's a dubba dubba party, so get up on the floor and get your dubbers ready. Come on!
Everybody's doing the dubba dubba on the WB backlot.
I'm taking you in to stand trial for the killing of Joe Rivard.
I don't go nowhere I don't want to go.
Bounty hunter?
That I am, Miss Calamity.
Not asking politely next time.
I don't know. Honest. And even if I did, he'd kill me if I told. No! No!
What if I promise, extra special, not to tell John Wesley Harden that you told me, Simp?
Look, ma'am, I'm only his cousin, not his keeper.
Could be construed otherwise, Simp. Could seem like you helped John Wesley get out of Deadwood with a murder hanging over his head.
You couldn't. Them chickens is all I got.
Talking's the only way you're gonna save them. And yourself.
Okay. I'm supposed to meet John in a little town called Cactus Flat. But don't tell him. That Calamity Jane, she's not so tough. Next time I see her, I'll give her what for. He's keeping company with a saloon gal, name of Leilani something or another.
Tell me again, Johnny, how much you love me. I am very beautiful, no? The most beautiful girl you have ever met. Johnny, why don't you answer?
I got more important things to do.
Johnny.
Oh. Don't ever touch my guns, girl.
Ah, begging your pardon, sir. The man downstairs, name of Dixon.
Simp, say no more. About time. Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle.
Or just a monkey.
Johnny, who is this woman? Tell her to go away. I don't like the way she looks at you.
Now this here is Calamity Jane. Glad to see you again. Still owe me a kiss from the last time we met.
Still the sweet talk, John Wesley. I'm taking you in to stand trial for the killing of Joe Rivard.
Crazy Joe? Why, he called me out. What was I supposed to do? Plainest case of self-defense I ever saw.
We'll let the judge decide that. Meantime, you're coming with me back to Deadwood.
I don't go nowhere I don't want to go.
Law says dead or alive will do.
Oh, go! Johnny! Oh, I have pizza!
Hey! Yeah!
I want no trouble from you, John Wesley. It's a long way back to Deadwood, and it'll be a while before my horse can join us.
I ain't no hurry. In fact, I've been meaning to spend some quality time with you.
You can start by marching.
down.
Blossom Beauty Barbie and her little fairy friend sprinkle all the sleeping flowers. Winter's at an end.
Your turn, Barbie.
Spring is here. Time for flowers to appear.
Yummy.
Hide inside this pocket, little fairy friend. Our fun will never end. Every time you sprinkle, your dress begins to twinkle. Blossom Beauty Barbie, it's before our eyes.
Blossom Beauty Barbie's dress really blooms. We pull the magic string. Comes with fairy friend, too.
In. Whoa, it's a whole secret grandma factory.
That's why waffle crisp will taste like homemade waffles.
Now we need a recipe.
Someone's in the system.
They think they're bad, eh?
Whoa, we lost the connection.
Yup.
But not before I change the delivery address.
Post waffle crisp cereal. Part of a complete breakfast.
What is one plus one plus one?
Right?
In time, the answer is one! The new Super Soaker Egg 85 Triple Shot, the one and only Super Soaker that fires 1, 2, 3 to the water at once. Rotating nozzles let you hit the target to the left, to the right, to the middle, and everything in between. Any questions?
Hey, sorry, that's 3 times 3.
Any great? The new Super Soaker Egg 85 Triple Shot. Well, it's better!
When evil strikes, the Road Rubbers are ready to roll!
Let's hit the Road Rubbers!
Get ready to strap in and take off with this super pump pack of canine crime fighters!
With the power of the pack!
Don't miss the Road Rubbers! Today on Kids WWT!
My name on it.
Quit admiring it and move. Up yonder. I can see horses and... Watch out! Friends of yours?
In case you hadn't noticed, they're shooting at me, too.
How are they getting so close when we're so far away?
Must be one of them newfangled rifles I heard about. Got a range of over 1,000 yards. Reckon I might be able to hit one of them if I had a gun.
Well, you aren't getting one. There's a chance in the forest. When it takes them to find another way down, we'll give us a couple hours head start. Come on.
Well, how about a rest? We've been walking for hours, and my feet are hurting. I got the bunion something fierce. I'm beat, I tell you. Even through this water trying to cover our tracks ain't no picnic. Jane! It's too much work. I'm tired, and I want to stop, and I'm gonna stop. And you can just shoot me if you want to, because I'm bushed, and I just don't care anymore.
I swear, John Wesley, for such a tough outlaw, I have never heard a man whine so much like a baby. Seems quiet enough. Hold on. They're following all right. I make out 2 coming this way. Catch us within the hour.
Any idea who they are?
Too far. But whoever it is knows a thing or 2 about tracking.
Great. What are we gonna do now?
Keep moving.
That's fine. Then what? You gonna fly us out of here?
That's an idea.
End of the line. Now, ain't that a shame? I reckon all we got left to do is wait for them boys to catch up.
I'd say they already have. Can't see a thing. You?
No. Must be staying far away on account of my reputation. Here, untie me. I can help you, promise.
Let you murder those fellas? I don't think so.
Be reasonable. I'm the only chance we got to live.
Looks to me like we're about to get another option.
Howdy, y'all. As you can see, I'm not armed. Name's Scully. I come to talk.
You a bounty hunter?
That I am, Miss Calamity. Me and my partner, Mr. Bone, we come for Harden.
Mr. Harden's got a date with Justice in Deadwood. I aim to see he makes it. Alive.
Well, now, the law says dead or alive, and seeing as how he's an animal, I figured we'd save the trouble and shoot him.
I can't abide that.
Ma'am, I am sorely distressed to hear you speak so. You're refusing the letter of the law.
More to law than just following the alphabet.
Be that as it may, Bones got you in his sights, and they's telescopic, so you got nowhere to go.
Correction, Mr. Scully.
What? You crazy? No! Jane, you...
Watch your mouth. Just hope them bounty hunters aren't crazy enough to follow us. Dakota. Good boy.
This ain't no way to die. I gotta go. I want it to be with a gun in my hand.
You aren't gonna die, John Wesley. At least not without a trial.
Been thinking. All that talk about justice, I don't get it. Can't eat it, can't drink it, and you dang sure can't take it to the bank. Don't seem much good to me.
No surprise. You pull a gun like regular folks wipe their noses. That ain't no way to act. Justice says you got a right to a fair trial. No matter what you've done. Even a murder.
I told you, it wasn't no murder.
Then why worry?
I ain't worried. It's just... I ain't sticking around for no trial. But you be sure to give them bounty hunters my best.
Stay tuned for more Kids WB.
Ready for a McDonald's cheeseburger?
Can't wait, Ronald.
Can't wait, Ronald.
Quitting Hamburglar.
He took our lunch.
See ya.
Don't worry, I'll catch him. Come back here.
Uh-oh. Oh. Yikes.
Woohoo!
Bye-bye.
He's getting away.
He'll pop up.
Let's see.
Ronald makes it magic.
Hot Wheels, lead the way. If you got the Hot Wheels, we got the track. Hot Wheels, figure eight, starter set. If you want adjustable speed, you're on the right track. Starter set. If you're in the high bank curves, you're on the right track. Starter set. If you want jumping and crashing, yeah, you're on the right track. Hot Wheels, figure eight, starter set. If you got the Hot Wheels, we got the track.
Figure 8 starter set. Other cars sold separately.
On an all-new Brotherly Love, it's a party at Matt's place.
How many people do you invite?
80.
If we add in my friends, wow, it'd be about 85.
Only next time, he'd better have a bouncer at the door.
I think your mother's doing the funky chicken.
We're dead.
Then on Nick Freno, Nick's girlfriend's crazy about him.
You got a tattoo of my name?
No, silly. Your face.
And she's a real heart stopper.
Don't be late. Or I'll hunt you down like an animal.
Nick Freeman after Brotherly Love Sunday.
When you grow up on the street, you gotta have a crew you can count on. Like my friend Mo Money. They call him that because all he thinks about is Mo Money, Mo Money.
Then there's Marvin, Mr. Know-It-All.
Let me drop some knowledge on your dumb self.
And this is Stu. He got a mouthful of good.
I'm Damien Wayne, but people call me Waynehead.
And my friends look up to me because I'm the coolest.
Hi, guys. Yo.
From the creative mind of Damon Wayans, it's Waynehead, today on Kids WB.
I am Zeus, king of the gods.
When a crazy kid,
mute your best shot,
is given the power to destroy Hercules,
smoke it.
Only the goddess of love,
squeeze me,
can help him on an all-new Hercules: The Legendary Journey. There,
she's blind.
Seize her
in the fight to save Gabrielle. Cena loses more than her best friend.
Blood Gabrielle.
An all-new Cena: Warrior Princess.
Tonight on the WB Channel 5.
Hi, I'm Mike Piazza. As a baseball player, I know all about Umptee. My friends here at Children's Hospital Los Angeles want to remind you kids to wear an approved helmet when you're out bike riding. You won't regret.
If you want to be cool, follow the rules.
Play it smart from the start.
Do your best, keep rail safety in your heart.
Never try to beat the train.
Kids WB is back.
Come on, you dumb horse. Not that way. Whoa! Stop! Darn fool.
Dang.
That makes us even.
I swear, you is the roughest, toughest, most uncompromising woman I ever did meet.
Reckon that's why I likes you so much.
Hush up.
Not for these woods, we'd have had that hardened boy long ago. Put a bullet or two where they do some good and been on our way. But we'll get him. It's only a matter of time.
Time is right. Be a while before they find out they're chasing Dakota and not us.
You should have killed him while you had the chance.
Like you would have done.
Gotta take every edge you can get.
What is it with you? Don't you ever get tired of killing?
No. Can't rightly say I do. Ain't this a pretty sight? Not so much as a rock or a tree to hide under.
We're through hiding. You know them bounty hunters are gonna catch up to us sooner or later.
Sounds like you got something special in mind.
There's a ghost town up yonder. Make a good place for an ambush. Ain't much, but it'll do.
Some ambush.
I declare, I ain't hit diddly all day with this rifle. This is a job for Mr. Smith and Mr. Wesson.
Thank you.
Indians and bounty hunters don't share the same warm feeling for justice as you. Speaking of warm, what do you make of that?
Trouble.
Come out, wherever you are!
The fire will be here soon. We need to do something. Fast.
We?
That's right. You're finally gonna get your wish.
What makes you think I won't shoot you? No bullets.
Ain't gonna be no killing. Better get that through your head right now.
Show's over, boys. Drop your weapons.
Don't shoot.
Well, put your hands up and I won't have to.
Easy there now, Mr. Harden. I'd be much obliged if y'all curb your violent tendencies. Don't want no bullet in the back, you understand? Hey, Bone, why don't I have no bullet in my back?
As for you.
No! Get back! Back!
John Wesley.
Lucky his friend was there to cushion the fall.
I know what you're thinking, John Wesley. Better think again. Reach for that gun and all you'll get is a bullet. No justice to that.
You really think you can take me?
I'm hoping we won't have to find out. Don't feel bad, John Wesley. You'll have a fair trial, and nobody can ask for better than that.
Oh, a body can ask. Just won't get. So this is what you kept me alive for? Didn't you just once want to let them shoot me out there? Save the law a little trouble?
Tempting. But I keep telling you, it's not for me to say who is guilty and who is innocent. It's for justice to decide.
With a little help, darling. With a little help.
Hi, I'm Shaquille O'Neal, and I encourage you to get into the volunteer spirit and join Best Buddies. Support our cause and help clean the environment by donating your unwanted vehicle to our car recycling program. Best Buddies will pick up your vehicle for free. You can help clean the environment and you can claim a tax deduction. A true Best Buddy slam dunk. So call 1-800-213-8800.
Feast about the action, tops! New Inferno is the king of the anthill! With Stinger missiles, he's the ultimate prize! Transforming from insect to high-tech, from robo-chopper to full robotic battle mode! From beast to box, the action's hot! Heroic cyber shot on hard-hitting hammerhead!
Fire!
But beneath this sharp skin lurks a robot within! With flip-blade tail, this is the final showdown! New figures equal separate!
Sinbad, I thought you were dead. I just wish you knew.
On the next all-new adventures of Sinbad.
Best sure anyone?
Give this place!
And Island of Doom.
The lizard of snake.
As in giant lizard of
snake. It's Sinbad against colossal creatures.
We do not, brother. Don't get killed.
And the monstrous mastermind behind it all.
I am the maker.
The adventures of Sinbad. Today 3 on the WB5.
The dark side is coming. May 6th, the creepy 5.
Children, I'd like to speak to you about something very important. This season, I will no longer be trying to take over the world. Instead, I will work to establish world peace and help those less fortunate than myself. Thank you.
Pinky and the newly reformed brain. Next on Kids Obey Brain.
Annihilation. PG-13 starts Friday. Mortal Kombat Annihilation. PG-13 starts.
Is ready straight up. What's it sticking to?
Where are those skyscrapers when you need them?
I guess since he's a cartoon, technically Spidey doesn't need webbing at all, but I've got to know, how does he do it?
All smoke and mirrors.
For the answers to these and other superhero questions, watch Spider-Man Saturday at 8:30 on...
Yes! In the zone. Always exciting. Not always pretty.
The baseball show for the Fox generation returns tomorrow.
The word is out.
Massively gigundo.
Michelle's learning to read.
Very interesting.
But sometimes...
I'm too dumb to read.
Learning can be tough.
Anyone knows about being dumb, it's your Uncle Jesse.
But not too tough for Michelle.
You're a smart girl, young lady.
Oh, please.
On the next...
She just read another word, ladies and gentlemen. This chick is on fire.
Full House.
Tonight at 5 on Fox 27.
It's time for gripping action from the basement archives of The Vice Squad.
Hi, and welcome to Vice Squad,
the show devoted entirely to crushing stuff in Dad's vice.
You'd be surprised at how many cast-off household items can be forever changed by this merry gadget.
Stuff like action figures, 8-track players, paint cans, preferably full ones, even diamonds, the hardest substance known to man. Make unique and decorative curios.
Perfect for those last-minute Mother's Day gifts.
And best of all, no matter how cruddy it looks, Mom will love it because you took the time to make it yourself. But remember, kids, safety first. Always make sure to use Dad's protective eyewear.
Hey, what's this?
I can't read a darn thing with these goggles on. Oh, well.
Oh, are you okay, little pal?
I'm wearing Dad's goggles, aren't I?
On second thought, don't try this at home, kids. Leave it to professional boneheads.
That's all for now, kids. See you next time. Call an ambulance.
When it gets hot, kids need water.
No, lots of water.
Lots of water, lots of wiggle, lots of squiggle, lots of giggle. Crazy Daisy.
Crazy Daisy's gonna get you. Crazy Daisy's gonna wet you.
Crazy Daisy.
Crazy Daisy.
Crazy Daisy's gonna get you. Crazy Daisy's gonna wet you.
Crazy Daisy.
New Crazy Daisy Sprinkler.
Each sold separately. Garden hose not included. Adult supervision required.
Crazy Daisy.
It's crazy.
Looking for somewhere cool to go? You can cruise into Burger King. Yeah!
This is the fearsome Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Hey, I know that guy.
He hasn't been eating too well.
That reminds me, I'm hungry.
Your favorite dinosaurs from the Land Before Time videos have come to Burger King. One comes with a cool dino cart in every Kids Club meal.
Burger King Kids Club, great food, cool stuff, kids only.
In the vault!
Learn what's hot about baseball.
Jeez, hunting, hitting, jamming, pitching, a slender.
In the Zone, finally, a baseball show for the Fox generation.
In the Zone, season premiere tomorrow, 12:30 Eastern and Pacific.
In the Zone!
The Looking back on it now, trying to keep an alligator as a family pet probably wasn't a good idea.
Even something as simple as washing for dinner became a big production.
He just wasn't acting like his old self. Not like when he was just a guppy, anyway.
Yeah, I'll never forget the first time we laid eyes on the little guy. We were doing a little light housekeeping down in the sub-basement of Solitude when, after a mishap or two with the work vac, Max accidentally sucked something out of the porcelain hobby horse.
Looky there, Sam! We caught us a life form!
It appears to have all the characteristic markings of a neonatal alligator.
He's fine, he is. Oh, dear, little fella. Oh, hello, hello.
Since when do you do Elmer Fudd?
Look, Sam, he's about to wrestle open his translucent peepers.
Then it's high time I told you about imprinting, Max. You see, the very first experiences of any newborn thingy go a long way to determining who that creature will bond with and trust.
Or conversely, loathe and despise.
Congratulations, little pal. He thinks you're his mommy.
You mean we can take him home and raise him as our own?
We were young and foolish. Just kids ourselves, really.
What did we know about the care and feeding of infant wildlife?
Sure. How hard can it be?
I'll name him John, since that's where we found him. And so began our longest journey together. Sam, can you give me a hand in here? It's time for another diaper change.
Boy, I don't know what we'd do without these things.
Me neither. I barely have time to think, let alone tend to my own needs.
Yeah, who'd have thought taking care of something that depends on you for its very existence could be so much work?
He hasn't stopped bawling or spewing or having happy little accidents since we got home. I wonder what's vexing him so.
What's the matter, little fella? Are you bored? Are you sleepy?
Are you sensing my desire to turn you into a quiet little handbag?
Max.
Sorry. I think he's hungry. He hasn't eaten a thing, and I've tried everything.
Have you tried the spaghetti carbonara? I'm dying.
Sure, on the outside, we try to appear all ha-ha and fancy-free.
But on the inside, we were a threadbare bundle of nerves and organs. Little John wouldn't eat.
I'm worried, Sam. What do you suppose little gators eat?
Hold on a second. Well, let's see now. Albacore, albatross, alley cat, Al Gore. Here it is. Alligator. According to this, baby gators can only thrive on a diet of worms, insects, and rare swamp larvae.
I like mine medium rare, with just a trace of pink. Should I check the sink traps?
No. For this type of bug hunting, we need someplace thick with moisture and tropical heat.
Okay, I'll check my spit valve.
It's off to the wetlands! Here we are in a little-known inner-city bayou, painstakingly gathering insectoid sustenance for our infant charge.
Putting boots and hammers to the feisty bigger ones.
Looks like we have an ample supply of warm, savory bugs for our little Johnny to feast on, Max.
Let's render them into a smooth, enriched paste without delay. And voila! Baby gator food a la Sam und Max.
Our little John is about to take his first few pensive mouthfuls.
I'll get the kid, you get the camera. Hey, he's still not eating. What gives?
Maybe it's too hot.
There is a slight burning sensation.
That's just the venom.
Then what's the matter? Why won't he eat?
At that point, we were facing the very real possibility of losing a cherished family pet.
Until the fickle finger of fate poked the Grim Reaper right in the eye.
Yow! That's it, Max. That's the answer. He'll only eat things off your finger.
Like the first three layers of skin.
Isn't it precious? He's still operating under the false assumption that you're his own fierce, leathery mommy. Must be your teeth.
This feels right, Sam. I think I'm experiencing the heady bond that can only come from motherhood. Or loss of blood.
Look at him go! At this rate, he'll be onto solid foods in no time.
Good. All this arm hair and muscle tissue can't be good for him. That's the last of it.
Not quite. There's still some bean dip.
I mean the sensation in my arm.
The crisis was over. Little John was gonna be okay.
Over the next few months, John and I cavorted and frolicked and gambled as only an alligator and his surrogate mother, who also happens to be a biped rabbity thing, could. And in what seemed like a blink of an eye, little John became Big John.
What was once a cute cartoony lizard baby wiggling around on the rug was now a full-grown 10-foot foul-tempered primeval killing machine.
And we loved him so.
My hamsters are missing.
All eyes turned to John, but of course she had no proof.
This pet of yours has to go. You can't expect a full-grown alligator to adapt to your lifestyle. Nobody can adapt to your lifestyle.
The geek was right. Soon after, we started noticing a difference in John. He started acting distant, uncommunicative, depressed.
He'd taken to sleeping with his ear to the toilet.
And acting fiercely protective of an old pair of alligator brogues.
We were very concerned.
That's why we've come to you, Doctor.
Can you shed some light on what the problem might be?
He's an alligator! You can't keep a vicious animal in the city! There are laws!
I see.
And your professional recommendation?
Get rid of him!
Well, you heard him, Max. Clearly, John is suffering what's known as captivity syndrome, a none-too-common occurrence which manifests itself when one takes a wild animal away from its natural habitat. The way I see it, there's two ways we can do this. We can either set John free, or we can send him to a zoo, where he'll be fed and pampered and encouraged to lord over many submissive female gators.
No, Sam. No zoos! John was born free, and he must remain free. As free as the wind blows.
As free as the grass grows?
That too. John belongs with others of his kind. If we have to let him go, we'll let him go back to the wilds from whence he came.
What are you doing?
Returning John to the life he once knew.
To the wilds of the sewer system, silly.
Alligators don't come from sewers. They come from Florida.
Florida!
I don't think John's feeling all that well, Sam. He won't eat any cheese chuckles or chalky chubbies or chili chomps.
My guess is he's either car sick or he's allergic to the CH food group.
Maybe he's just anxious about moving to a new place.
This must be the place. See if you can coax him out of there, Max.
Cha-cha!
You see, he's blending right in. I think our John will be very happy here.
They grow up so fast.
It's okay. There, big guy. Yep, we'll get right on it. That was the high-pitched squeal of the commissioner, Max. He says our heart-wrenching story has moved him to tears and that there's dirty dealings on the banks of Old Man River.
Looks like we're Bammy bound. We visited John many times after that.
And not just because he swallowed our shields and we were waiting for nature to do its thing.
But because even though John was back with his own kind, he'd always be our special gator.
You choked me up, little buddy. Which one was he again?
Fox Kids will be back.
Coming to theaters July 16th.
George of the Jungle, strong as he can be. Watch out for that tree. Watch out for that tree. George of the Jungle, friend to you and me.
Rated PG.
Hold on, Kool-Aid is busting out with new Mega Mountain Twist.
Cruising Mega Mountain!
There's Great Berry Splash. Soaring Strawberry Lemonade and Roaring Raspberry Cranberry.
Cruising Mega Mountain.
New Mega Mountain Twist.
Cruising Mega Mountain!
Want to see something really extreme? Check out these fly-high Mega Mountain Twist sunglasses only from Kool-Aid. Yours free by mailing in an order form along with points from any Kool-Aid Mega Mountain Twists. See order form for details.
See ya! Cool it up.
Hey, you know what Fox Kids is giving away?
It's an all-out baseball all-star weekend for one kid in the family.
You can win tickets to the all-star game in Cleveland.
Deliver the game ball to the pitcher's mound. Hang out at the Pinnacle All-Star Fan Fest.
And workout day.
You'll also get a set of 97 official Major League Baseball cards. 500 others score an all-star game cap and a limited edition photo ball.
Of me.
Just send a postcard with your name and address by June 6th to Fox Kids All-Out All-Star. P.O. Box 4040, Beverly Hills, California, 90213.
Baseball on Fox. What a game.
The Goosebumps family album, where every picture's worth a thousand screams. Watch Goosebumps Saturday at 9 a.m. on Fox Kids. It's a rockin' scare.
Now back to Fox Kids.
It was daybreak over who knows where. Max and I were being sent to the worst place in the world, and we didn't even know it.
We hoped it, but we didn't actually know it.
All Max and I knew was that when the red light started blinking, it would mean that we were approaching the drop zone.
Then, and only then, would we be permitted to open our orders and glean the details of our mission.
And when that light blinked, we would act. We would act like soldiers, with honor, with dignity, with...
Mike! I got it! It's going to
happen! Hey, a sticker book! I love when the commissioner puts one of those in.
Anything my speed?
Nah, just some grainy photographs, sketchy documentation, and a few contour maps.
What? No concealable weaponry? Road flares or black capsules? What if we get captured?
You kill me, little buddy.
Only if we're taken alive, Sam. After completing the sticker book and reviewing our orders, the objective of our top-secret mission became clear.
We were to be airdropped into a virtual hell on Earth in order to engage in a life-and-death offensive to locate and retrieve the commissioner's lost keys.
Offensive. I like that. Hey, Sam, how are we gonna parachute through that impenetrable forest canopy?
That's what the big blades are for, Max! Well, here we are, at one with all of nature. Yikes! Bugs! Whoa! Ow! Ow! Whoa! Oops. Sorry there, little buddy. Didn't see you down there.
Think nothing of it, Sam. Luckily, I was still numb from having that mossy obelisk break my fall. And my hip, and four of my ribs.
Sister Mary Frances in low heels walking away.
It's a phone booth, Sam. And look there, a fire hydrant. And a park bench! We're surrounded!
I may be just lassoing lemurs on Lexington here, but it seems that we've been airdropped into some uncharted pocket of Central Park. This woebegone hot dog cart is proof positive, Max. Mmm, delicious. The overabundance of chemical preservatives have kept this long-forgotten Frank farm fresh.
I wish you could say the same for the sauerkraut. Back! Snooze! Rouse!
No time for mutant condiment wrestling now, little pal. We've got our orders. Let's find those keys. G-Max. I think it's time you changed your diet. Nothing to the great outdoors more than a mouthful of bugs.
Oh! Ow! 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 Ow!
While Jim circled around, I moved in to flush the beggar out.
No prisoners! Negative waves! Be cool, man. It's cool. It's very intense, but cool.
Say there, Arlo. Just how long have you been living in this little piece of heaven?
Not long, man. I was just checking out the Mamas and Papas concert when I...
spaced out and a bad cheese smoky. Is the show over?
Oh, I think the show's been over for you for quite a while, son. Say, you haven't seen any loose keys lying about, have you?
Keys? No way, cats. But the Lord of the Park, the chief dude, the guy with the eye, he'd know. He knows all, man.
I'll make you a deal. If you end one more sentence with man, I get to remove one bone of my choosing from your body.
Two bones, if you refer to me as a cat again. Where might we find this Lord?
You can't find him. He'll find you. He is a great man. He knows all and sees all. He reigns over the cosmic forces from his gilded throne in the Hall of Lights. He also doesn't like to be talked about. It shrinks his aura. I think maybe I've said too much. In fact, I'm sure I've said too much.
We've either stumbled upon the Hall of Lights, or we've croaked and gone straight to heaven.
My pupils may stay slammed shut for good. Wow! It's just like a giant mobile for entertaining newborns while they wait for their skull plates to knit together.
That's them! They're the dudes who victimized me! Made me say things, man!
Howdy! You must be this Lord we've heard so much about.
We're Sam and Max, freelance
assassins!
Well, if you insist.
Nah, he's kidding. We're not assassins. We're Sam and Max, freelance police.
You're neither. You're errand boys, sent by grocery clerks to mop up a grape jelly spill on aisle 9.
Look, Rocky, we're on an all-important mission to find the commissioner's lost keys. If you'll just let us have a peek to see if one of your skanky minions has strung them up here.
I know the keys of which you speak, Sam and Dave.
That's Sam and Max? O forager of chestnuts and liner of nests with shredded Diana Ross programs?
Take them. You are free to go. But choose wisely. For while the righteous keys will unlock the door to freedom, the wrong keys will spell certain doom.
Oh, boy. Generally, we cheat death flying by the seat of our pants. But to turn it into a deadly parlor game of chance...
That's just so darn quirky.
What, are you guys crazy, man? You can't do it this way.
Why not? This self-same procedure got us through that minefield last week, right, Sam?
Hey, if it ain't broke.
Say, these sure feel official enough. They've got the commissioner's keys written all over them.
And oddly enough, my corns are barking. Either a storm's coming or this must be the way out. This is it, little buddy. Sweet freedom, or screaming death awaits us on the other side of this door. You have a real flair for the dramatic, Max.
Listen, my children. As cruel fate grasps our adversaries in her soggy embrace, come to me. Draw near. What shiny things have we collected today?
We're not dead yet, stupid squirrel.
We really hate to cut and run, but a higher power is waiting for these.
So long, my lord. Good luck with the mange. We'll drop you a card on Bog Day.
They're getting away, man. If they talk about us, it's over, dude. We'll have bug rangers all over us, man. We gotta stop them.
They scamper away like frightened duck babies. The organism is unforgiving. Sam and Dave will be retrieved by my vengeful children. Now go. Sick him up good. I swallowed a bug.
Sam!
Hey. You know, Max, for centuries, the waterway has been the artery of life.
Unless you squeal on the mob.
Yeah, that too.
It's Sam and Max. They got the keys.
It's about time you chuckleheads showed up. The commissioner's been asking about them keys.
Now that we've braved life and limb, just what are the keys for, anyhow?
They're for the commissioner's private bathroom and honor bar. I don't have to tell you the mood he's been in since he lost them suckers.
Honor bar?
Hold it! You can't go up there! It's private!
Punch that cow, little buddy. I could really go for a $17 bottle of cashews right now.
And I just gotta go!
Speak, Loafy, speak. Fox Kids will be back.
Shoes,
you never move so smooth before.
Look, you get this cool Barbie music too.
Everybody now.
Working on Barbie, yeah.
Barbie dolls sold separately. Each comes with special shoes that let you do cool moves and real music cassette.
If you had a garden, yeah, a garden, what would you grow? Gardens full of the biggest bloomin' thrill rides and the wildest adventures in the world. Busch Gardens Williamsburg and Busch Gardens Tampa Bay. Adventure lives here.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop. Don't stop.
Turn to Fox Kids.
All right.
And let Louie bring you the good life.
You said it.
Catch Life with Louie, coming up next on Fox Kids.
Speak, Loafy. Speak. Now back to Fox Kids.
Do you know what to do if you find a gun?
Emergency. Hey, never, I mean never touch a gun. Don't even think about it.
There's one basic rule when it comes to guns. If you discover a gun,
don't touch it.
That's the code 16.
One of these is a toy, and one is a real gun. Sometimes it's very hard to tell the difference. So if it's not your toy and you're not sure what it is,
don't touch it!
That's right. Every year, thousands of kids are hurt by guns.
The kid's new car is a real wreck.
I have no fear. The code man is here. I can fix anything.
And even Cody's concerned.
Hope you ain't needing this thing right away.
He does what he can.
Whatever you do, don't honk the horn. Might start a fire.
Then JT finishes the job.
Friends shouldn't let friends drive stupid.
Will everybody be grounded for good?
Fire!
Hot Wheels on the next Step by Step. Today at 4:30 on Fox 27.
In the Florida Everglades, man and nature exist in a delicate balance. Until now. We go fishing! This summer, nature doesn't stand a chance. Joe Pesci.
That's it?
Danny Glover.
I'm not exactly a little kid, you know. I can drink a full glass.
Gone Fishing, rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you.
The word is out.
Massively gigundum.
Michelle's learning to read.
Very interesting.
But sometimes...
I'm too dumb to read.
Learning can be tough.
Anyone knows about being dumb, it's your Uncle Jesse.
But not too tough for Michelle.
You're a smart girl, young lady.
Oh, please.
On the next...
She just read another word. Ladies and gentlemen, this chick is on fire.
Full House.
Tonight at 5 on Fox 27. You're watching...
Jumping to ABC.
The Animal Broadcasting Company.
Ribbit.
Come to the land where the legend was born. The home of your old friends, Baloo, Shere Khan, Bagheera, and Mowgli. The land where the adventure began. Where the untold story comes magically to life. Rudyard Kipling's The Second Jungle Book, Mowgli and Baloo, rated PG. Special engagements start Friday.
You're too special to do drugs. Don't do drugs.
Let's mess with his noggin.
Next, batter up with Nightmare Ned.
Then it's DuckTales.
You're hanging at ABC.
The Animal Broadcasting Company.
Good night, Ned.
Sweet dreams, honey. Goodness, I'm awake.
Hey, we'll be right back.
Two times the might, two ways to fight. It's Batman's new Duo Force with incredible two-in-one vehicle technology. Mr. Freeze fires an icy sky attack. Now with Duo Force, Turbo Surge Batman changes his turbo flight machine into a hammering hover sled. And with Duo Force, Airstrike Robin's paraglider converts into a thundering air runner. Now turn up the power even more as the dynamic duo interlock to rock crime. Mr. Freeze, thawed out with ease. Batman's Duo Force. Figures come with vehicles, each sold separately.
Who's back?
That crazy craving for honeycomb.
Me want honeycomb.
Sweet.
Crunchy.
Like toasted honey.
Let's get some.
Honeycomb is part of this nutritious breakfast.
So I have got Penny Hardaway on my wall.
Yeah, I got his poster on Honeycomb too.
I got all four.
Wait, y'all, he's really on my wall.
Put Penny on your wall. One free poster and marked boxes of Post Honeycomb and Frosted Shredded Wheat.
Really? He's on my wall.
Okay, get me down.
Fast Facts with Bernard Shorts in the wild. Lions love to play. There's a father and son enjoying a good game of catch. Remember, don't draw attention to yourself when observing. Until next time, this is Bernard Shorts.
Coming to breakfast, Uncle Toucan?
Just one more cast.
Any bites?
Not yet.
Whoa! Look, Uncle Toucan's doing water ski jumps. This makes him hungry. Yikes!
Kellogg's Fruit Loop cereal, a fruity-tasting part of this complete breakfast.
That fish liked Fruit Loops as much as us.
He was really hooked on them. And here for a limited time, Kellogg's Tropical Forest Fruit Loops with butterfly and palm tree marshmallows. See box for details on how you can help our rainforest.
There's a smile in every Hershey bar. Here's another way a Hershey bar will make you smile. Just put chocolate, marshmallow, and graham crackers together any way you like, and you've got an authentic, genuine Hershey s'mores.
ABC Sunday.
When are we going to be a family again?
When the Angels win the pennant.
He's a boy whose world is falling apart.
You can't go through life thinking everyone you meet will one day let you down.
Now, a losing team is his only hope.
They don't have it!
But a kid who believes in miracles can make the impossible happen.
I just saw an angel!
Third Rock's Joseph Gordon-Levitt, Danny Glover, and Christopher Lloyd. The network television premiere, Angels in the Outfield. ABC Sunday at 7, 6 Central.
We now return to our program.
If I could be anyone in the whole world, I would be Clara Barton. She healed the sick and brought modern medical practices to the battlefields of the Civil War.
I would be Abraham Lincoln, because he believed in freedom for all people.
William Shakespeare, because he really had a way with, words.
If I could be anyone in the world, I would be Florence Henderson, because she is the world's greatest TV mom, and she's always happy, and her hair is stylish and perfect all the time, and she makes great fried chicken, and she always says the right thing, even if it's not what you want to hear right then. Oh, yeah, and she's a good actress, too.
Ned?
What? What?
It's your turn, Ned.
Did you see what happened? He came back, he's like, he had to go home.
If I could be anyone in the world, I would be Scorpion! The monster from the deep! Because my massive size and terrifying strength would make me the most powerful entity in the universe! And nobody would even dare laugh at me, because I could kick everyone's butt!
Captain, I think there is an unusual blip on my radar.
Great Neptune, man. What is it?
I don't know, but it is moving!
Whoa! Is that me? Wow! Great model! It looks so real! Maybe this isn't a model. Wow! I can smash a building! And cars! And more buildings! I wonder if I can breathe fire, too! I did it! It's
Catherine?
Here.
Gilbert?
Here.
Michelle?
Here.
Samson?
Here.
Bonnie?
Here.
Ned? 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 Paul?
Here. Come on, sir!
Roar! I am Gorpulon. Behold my mighty power and strength.
Attention, Gorpulon! Attention, Gorpulon! This is Principal Schneider speaking. I order you to leave the school premises immediately and in an orderly fashion.
No! What do you want? For the love of Mike, man, what do you want?
I'm sick of all the kids laughing and making fun of me.
Kids? What kids?
Karen, Gilbert, Samson, all of them!
Those kids? They're all expelled.
Yay! Expelled? Just like that?
Sure.
The food in the cafeteria is awful.
The chef's expelled.
Yay! And Miss Butt won't let me sleep in class.
Say no more. She just took early retirement.
Yay! And the bus. I hate riding the bus.
Huh?
Oh, no. Not again, dude.
Now you've gone too far, Buster Brown. That's school property. I don't care if you are 30 stories high. That's a week's detention.
I wonder what charred principal tastes like.
Your behavior has no place in a nation conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal.
And Shakespeare, too! Oh, that figure!
Hark! I cometh to bury yon Gorpulon, not to praise him.
Well put, Bill. Now, with malice towards none and charity for all, let's kick some monster butt.
Whoa! Give me your worst, Dave.
Here it comes, baby. Now you ask for it, Confederate dog.
Take that, honest Abe.
Huh?
The house divided against itself cannot stand.
To be or not to be. Eh, Billy?
Vile monster! Thy stench doth offend me.
Ha ha ha! I am all powerful! No one can laugh at me now! Huh? Lawrence Anderson.
I am disappointed in you, Ned. You've been bad.
I'm sorry, Miss Henderson. I just wanted everyone to stop laughing and calling me names.
Now. Sticks and stones may break our bones, but names will never hurt us.
But...
Ned, you can't get respect by pushing people around and breathing fire on them. If people laugh at you, you just have to laugh with them and show them that you are the bigger person.
You're right. I'll never destroy city again. Well, thanks for the advice. Bye.
Just a minute, young man. There's still the issue of your punishment.
Punishment?
Oh, yes, Ned. It wouldn't be fair to your brothers and sisters if I didn't punish you.
We brothers and sisters.
Hold still, Ned Araya.
Yow!
Ned, is there something you'd like to share with the rest of the class?
I'd, like to give my report again, please.
Fine.
If I could be anyone in the whole world, I would be me.
See? It's easy. Just takes a little practice. That's good. That's a good start.
Don't you panic, don't you blink. We'll be back after this break.
Taco Bell presents Nacho and Dole.
Hey, Notch, how about another tasty taco?
No problemo, man. Hold it! Another bag.
Ooh, that was close. Now, when you buy a Taco Bell kids' meal, you can get one of five incredibly crazy masked toys, like the Madcap Mask Whistling Top. You can collect all five masked toys only at Taco Bell.
Fetch that food.
Bong! Ads are over, they're all done. Now it's back to cartoon fun.
The hideous planet-eating monster pursues Rick Rocket. Rick has only one shot left in his blaster. He can save only one companion, his faithful dog Spot or his beautiful girlfriend. Which shall it be? Ah! The answer's so obvious! Save the dog!
Hey, Ned. Got a minute for your old dad?
Yeah, Dad. Come on in. I was just studying, American Revolution. Big history test tomorrow.
This'll just take a second. Look what I found in the basement. You know, Ned, a couple more days down there without food, and all your aunts would have died.
Well, that would have been a tragedy.
You mean you don't like the... Oh, I see. I understand, son.
Ah, gee, Dad, I like the ant ranch. I just misplaced it.
Of course you like it. There's not a boy in the whole wide world who doesn't love the ant ranch. Why, when I was your age, I was an official member of the Junior Ant Ranchers of America. Now behold the splendor of the mighty and glorious ant.
Hop, 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 hop.
Gee, I don't know, Dad. They seem kind of violent.
Listen to what you just said. Ants have the perfect society. They toil together with but one common goal. And is it for the love of money? Nay, but for the love of their queen. Imagine all those hearts and minds marching toward one ideal.
Work, 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 work,
work, work, work, work, work, work, work.
It's wonderful, Ned. Nothing goes to waste.
Thank you.
Ned? Ned! I thought I'd lost you.
Dad, we gotta get out of here.
What? Leave paradise? Look around you, Ned. Everything in order. Everything incredibly clean. Why, you could eat off this filth. In fact, I think I will.
Yeah, Dad. The dirt here is wonderful. It's the ants I'm worried about. Dad, we gotta hide.
Ned, what have I told you about disturbing me while I'm eating?
Dad, we got to hide.
Ned, don't make me have to raise my voice.
Get down. Look.
I was born a worker wrench. I work all day.
I was born a worker ant, and I'll move these rocks till I die. Hail, hail, our glorious queen, the grooviest queen that I've ever seen. Hail,
hail, hey, Dad! You forgot your banana!
Hey, come back here with that. Ned, come back here, you little rascal.
Oh, well.
All hail the queen!
Dad? Dad, where are you?
Over here, son. We're just in time for lunch. Here, I got an extra plate.
Yeah. Sorry. It's just that...
What? What are you so fired up to say? What's so darn important?
Well, it's just... This place is terrible. How could you stand this kind of life?
Oh, young ants nowadays. Always want to turn the ranch upside down. I suppose you could do a better job of running things than the queen, huh?
It's not enough that the dirt is in order and you get your 3 squares a day. No, you'd rather be a roach, all crazy and free. I'm proud to say I've lived a life of mindless conformity. And when I die, I'll receive my just reward.
Marry me, oh beautiful queen.
Next.
Wow, what an excellent opportunity to study nature in all its wonder. Son, here's a beautiful example of a queen ant's abdomen. Each hair a highly acute sensory device. Why, if I were to snip off this hair, it would cause excruciating pain. Like this. See how quickly she reacts?
Getting something?
Queen, meet Ned, my son.
For a second there, I thought you said he was your son.
He is.
I am.
No. No, no, he can't be your son. If he were your son, that would mean you're... Well, you know...
Mary.
Mary?
Mary.
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 Mary!
Mary!
Freedom?
Freedom?
Freedom.
Freedom.
You know, freedom. Like freedom from being forced to move back-breaking boulders from Hill A over to Hill B and back to Hill A again.
Oh.
Did Benjamin Franklin cross the Delaware in 1492 so that his brother Ann should be shackled by ruthless despot? No, I say no! On that fateful morning of December 7th, 1941, at the Boston Seaport, Abraham Lincoln spoke these immortal words. 77 years ago, our forefathers guaranteed the right to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Do you want liberty?
Yes!
Do you want happiness?
Yes!
I say give me liberty or give me death.
Liberty!
Hey, did I ever tell you about the bees?
Now we're gonna have a break. Message time we're gonna take.
Kids have voted for the new fruity color in Trix. And with this disguise, I'll be sure to be on the winning side.
Blue.
And the winner is... Rose Colors! Introducing new Wildberry Blue!
Two colors in one shape? Everyone's a winner with Wildberry Blue, the new fruity piece found only in Trix. A tasty part of a good breakfast.
New Wildberry Blue!
Yippee! The new two-color Trix piece, made just for kids.
But I'm wild for them.
So cool!
Trendy, hip to jeans, coolest sneakers.
On the scene,
catch some rays by the beach.
Hot
swimsuit
underneath,
glitter on, cool tattoo.
We got some just like you. So cool, so new. Jean Skipper, we love you.
Jean Skipper and friend dolls come with cool glittery stickers. Dolls sold separately.
Hey, let's break for a Kit Kat.
Give me a break. Break me off a piece of that Kit Kat bar. Give me a break. I want to take a break with that Kit Kat bar. It's the way to take a break that really makes your day. That's why wherever you go, hear the people say, Give me a break. Break me off a piece of that.
I want to take a break with that
Kit Kat bar.
Behind every great wish is a cat.
You're in a chat room again pretending to be a woman, aren't you?
I like the attention.
And Salem ain't no ordinary puss.
You got to show me the tuna. Say I love the black cat.
It's a night of perfect comedy with Sabrina following Boy Meets World, ABC Friday.
Hey, so what if I'm a cat? This car says I got it going on.
Your everyday big mansion.
But is it big enough for monsters?
DuckTales, ABC next.
Kids love monsters.
Tomorrow, Ricky's first love returns to rekindle an old flame, but discovers an incredible secret from their past on Second Noah. Then hang on, we're taking you for a ride. It's the most hilarious hour of television on America's Funniest Home Video, ABC Sunday. Stay tuned for more ghoulish adventures on the next Disney's DuckTales. Don't touch that dial.
We're hanging with the cats on ABC, the animal broadcasting company.
Hey.
told them that this won't work?
I just don't have the heart. They'll never make hyperspeed with that much weight.
We'll be back after this break. Don't touch that dial, for goodness sake.
Fuzzy in the morning? How about breakfast with the intense orange taste of cake? Floating in the ozone? Perhaps the mega orange taste of even more Tang! Walking zombie?
Tang to the extreme, if you dare! Vitamin C!
Holy diving!
Kids, don't try this at home.
Ouch!
Now, when you buy a Taco Bell Kids Meal, you can get Ace Ventura toys! There's the Rainforest Runaway, the Ace Unpredictable, and more! You can collect all four at Taco Bell!
Don't mess with me, man. I'm crazy.
Taco Bell!
Set that food on!
The address is CBS. Welcome home.
Oh, this is a story about a guy named Al, and he lived in a sewer with his hamster pal. But the sanitation workers really didn't approve, so he packed up his accordion and had to move to a city in Ohio, where he lived in a tree. And he worked in a nasal decongestant factory, and he played on the company bowling team. And every single night he had a strange recurring dream, where he was wearing lederhosen and a vat of sour cream. But that's really not important to the story.
Well, the very next year he met a dental hygienist with a special attitude on her arm. But he didn't even touch any lobster number. Then he got himself a job on a tater tot farm, and he spent his life saving on a split level game, 20 miles below the surface of the earth. And he really makes a mighty fine jelly bean and pickle sandwich, for what it's worth.
Then one day Al was in the forest trying to get a tan, when he heard the tortured screaming of a funny little man. He was caught in a bear trap and Al set him free, and the guy that he rescued was grateful as could be. And it turns out he's a big shot producer on TV, so he gives Al a contract, and what do you know? Now he's got his very own weird Al show.
Today's lesson is, don't follow people who can get you into trouble! Think for yourself.
Oh, hey! How you doing? I'm just putting the finishing touches on my brand new invention, X-ray spray. Check this out. Huh? Let's see, there's my clavicle, and there's my sternum, and... Oh, hey! There's my car keys. I've been looking for those. Anyway, the other day I was out playing 43-man Squamish with some of my friends, and I met this really cool guy named Spike. Spike's got this super cool exclusive club, and you know what? He said he might actually let me be a member too! Wow! Oh, that's probably him now. He said he was gonna drop by with some of the other guys in the club. Hey, Spike!
Hey, Al. How are you?
All right.
Nice. Hey, I bet you could throw a slamming party in here.
Thanks. Where's the rest of the guys?
Oh, you know, they wanted me to come over first and check things out. You know, make sure you're cool enough.
Of course. Oh, hey, if you want to see something really cool, look at this.
Ah, that's creepy. Oh, you know, it'd be cool to spray that thing on Christmas presents.
Sure.
Oh, and then we could spray it on just about any combination lock to see how to open it.
I suppose you could. Oh, hey, you haven't met Harvey yet.
No, who's that?
Only my best friend in the whole world. Huh?
Well, isn't that a rat?
No, he's a hamster. Say, Harvey, you want to sing the Harvey the Wonder Hamster theme song? Okay, here we go.
Oh, Harvey, Harvey, Harvey the Wonder Hamster. He doesn't bite and he doesn't squeal, he just runs around on his hamster wheel. Harvey, Harvey, Harvey the Wonder Hamster. Hey, Harvey!
So what makes him a wonder hamster?
Watch this.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the most fearless rodent in the world, Harvey the Wonder Hamster!
All right, Harvey!
that was pretty cool. Hey, Al, let's do it again, but this time, no parachute. And let's make the car burst into flames right before it goes over the cliff. That'll rock.
I think Harvey's tired right now. Why don't we do something else?
I don't know. And I'm starting to think maybe you're not right for the club after all. I mean, look at you, Al. You're not even hip to the one pant leg thing.
Yes, I am. What is it?
All the really cool guys in my club wear their pants with one leg missing.
Oh, all my other pants are like that. Really, I was just about to cut this one off before you got here. Look! See? It's gone! I'm cool! Everything's cool!
All right. Well, you know what the really cool guys in my club do?
No, what?
Now, this is kind of a secret club thing, but I'm gonna tell you anyway. They dip their arms in hot, melted chocolate.
Oh, hey, I've got a vat of hot, melted chocolate right here.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I am so cool!
Hey, man, I'm just gonna run to the kitchen and grab a quick bite, all right?
You! Oh. Spike is so cool. I think he's starting to warm up to me. Uh-oh. Sounds like Spike needs a little help in the kitchen.
Dude, there's nothing to eat in here!
Just how far will Al go to impress Spike? This could be trouble!
The Weird Al Show will be right back. I promise!
I've made Crunchberry cereal even more exciting with new blue and purple Crunchberries. What will people think?
Blue, purple.
He likes it.
I love this blue.
I love this purple.
I'm very excited by these new Crunchberries. Very excited.
Everyone loves my blue and purple Crunchberries. Amazingly delicious with a more colorful crunch.
Go berries, go berries. Go
They're a tasty part of this balanced breakfast.
New Crunchberries from Captain Crunch.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Before we go fishing, Dudley, let's brush.
Grandpa, you still brush your teeth?
Every day of my life. Regular checkups, brush twice a day to stop tooth decay, floss once a day.
You floss?
Why, sure. To stop the plaque that causes gum disease. A leading cause of tooth loss in adult dinosaurs like me.
Ooh, I got one!
Brush and floss.
My pal Spike here said he was a little hungry, so I'm making him one of my favorite snacks. Hickory-flavored asphalt with anchovy jello on whole wheat bread. Mm. 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 Like I always say, if you got blacktop and you got gelatin, you got good eating.
No, thanks, I'll pass. So Al, what do you do for fun on this show?
Oh, lots of stuff. Sometimes my neighbor, the Hooded Avenger, comes over on his hood cycle, and we go...
You mean that crime fighter guy? I know that guy. What a goober. But you don't actually hang out with him, do you?
Oh, no. Not really. I was just kidding.
All right, good. Because crime fighters are lame.
Yeah, I think so, too.
So come on, Al. Do something to entertain me.
Oh, okay. Hey. I know something really fun we can do.
Yeah?
Why don't we go into the next room and watch TV?
All right!
Okay, come on over here. you can sit up. Well, okay, there's fine.
Give me that.
See, I usually...
And that's why they called him Billy the Chicken.
Hey, what a great story. I was riveted.
Hey, what do you say we all sing a little songy?
What do you say we not?
Oh, no. Did he just say what I thought he said?
I'm afraid so.
Water is wet. Oh, water is wet. How much wetter could water get? Not any wetter at all, I bet. Oh, water is wet. Isn't this fun?
No!
You don't want to pay a lot for daycare by pirates, but you expect the superior quality and experience that only pirates can provide. That's why Pirate Daycare is the number one daycare provider for children in the entire tri-state area. Our staff of highly trained, dedicated daycare professionals is there to serve all your child's daycare needs. We also have a soft care program for toddlers. Call now. Operators are standing by.
Yes, water is wet. Wetter than an onion or a chia pet. It's the very wettest thing that I've seen yet. Oh, water, 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 water.
Right now it's time for a special Bungalow of Style fashion report. Let's find out what's in this week. Crutches, Dayglow tube tops, and fanny packs, but only if worn on the head. What's out? Tearing off one pant leg. Ugh, what was that all about? I mean, can you believe that there are actually some losers out there that still dress this way? Please, that is so 5 minutes ago. Anyway, next up.
I'm bored, let's do something else.
I'm confused. Is it cool or not cool to wear pants like this?
Is it cool or not cool? Where's the phone? I gotta go call the rest of the guys and tell them not to bother coming over. Well, if you're this wimpy now, you're certainly not gonna get past the initiation.
What initiation?
You couldn't handle it.
Oh, sure I could. What do I have to do?
All right, you have to, shave your right eyebrow.
Really? Are you sure that's cool?
Not only is it cool, it's mandatory. Gotta do it, or you won't get in the club.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna go get my shaving cream. You guys watch this, and the next time you see me, I'm gonna be unbelievably cool!
Pizza?
Pizza delivery leaving you cold? At Pizza Quick, we guarantee fast delivery. Our secret? No box! Most pizza places waste valuable time putting their pizza in a box. Pizza Palace, 6 seconds. Antonio's takes 8. Your pizza just got cold. At Pizza Quick, your pie comes right out of the oven and goes right out the door. No boxes, no putting it in boxes, no boxes!
Oh, thanks.
Oh. So next time you want pizza, get it quick. Pizza Quick, ready in 0 seconds.
Maybe I could just shave my underarm instead. It's cool, right?
Oh, yeah, Al. That is Moby.
Moby?
Moby means the absolute coolest.
Oh. I am way Moby! So I'm in the club now, right?
Well, no, there's something missing. There. That's much better. Kid, you got potential.
Oh, hey! Maybe that's the other club members now!
Hi, Al!
Who's the brat?
Oh, it's just Bobby the Inquisitive Boy.
Hey, Al, what happened to you?
Oh, yeah, I look totally Moby, don't I?
I don't know. Does Moby mean like a dork?
So, Bobby, what can I do for you? Spike and I are kind of busy here.
Dude, am I the only cool person you know?
I just scraped up my knee. What can I do to make it all better?
Well, Bobby, accidents are just one of the many mysteries of the universe.
Uh-huh. So, can I get a Band-Aid or something?
Bobby, Bobby, Bobby. Prevention is the best medicine. Why don't I show you this short educational film, and then maybe you'll think twice before you decide to hurt yourself again.
Whoa.
Safety is everyone's business. We can all stay out of harm's way just by following a few simple rules. When you're out in public, always check to make sure no spies are following you. If you find a spider on your shirt, roll. Roll on the ground. Spiders are icky. And if you lose a pants leg, call home right away so your friends won't beat you up for looking like a dork. Don't let your parents drive backwards in the rain. It's just not safe. If Dad needs to take a nap, tell him to do it in a bed. That's what they're made for. And never, ever let your dog drive the car.
Well, there you go, Bobby. Hope that answers your question.
But what if my knee gets infected? What if germs get in there? And where do germs come from anyway?
Dude.
Excuse me.
If your creepy little friend wants to prevent a big accident, perhaps he should leave now.
He'll be gone in a minute. Let me just get him a Band-Aid for his knee.
I guess you didn't quite understand me. Either Nerd Boy goes, or I go. It's your choice, Al. But choose now.
Okay, I'll get rid of him.
My man.
Hey, Bobby. Hey, guess what I heard? They're having a big party down at the mall with a Mighty Morphin Ranger people and that Barney Dinosaur guy, and they're giving away a free ice cream and horsey ride, so you better get going. See ya.
But I'd rather stay here with you.
Listen, Bobby, the truth is, I've got some new friends coming.
You're just not cool enough, okay? So grab your wheels and hit the road.
I don't feel so good.
Stop being such a baby. Come on. Let's go break stuff.
Okay. It's cool.
Since when is it cool to blow off your friends? I think that guy Spike is a bad influence! Hold your horses! We'll be right back!
Chips ahoy!
I've made Crunchberry cereal even more exciting with new blue and purple Crunchberries. What will people think?
Blue, purple.
He likes it.
I love this blue.
I love this purple.
I'm very excited by these new Crunchberries. Very excited.
Everyone loves my blue and purple Crunchberries. Amazingly delicious with a more countable crunch.
Go berries, go berries. Go
They're a tasty part of this balanced berries, breakfast.
New Crunchberries from Captain Crunch.
Wow, Arnold, that cheeseburger looks real enough to eat.
Why, thank you, Andy.
I didn't know Hamburglar liked art.
Well, he's always had good taste.
Ronald makes it magic.
Okay, here's the plan. Start snapping.
Excitement is building over McDonald's Nickelodeon Tangle Happy Meal. Crazy creatures that connect to make a bigger, crazier creature. One toy in every Happy Meal you buy. If you and your friends collect all eight, who knows what you'll create?
Anybody's dad have a crane?
Welcome back. I know the place looks kind of messy right now, but I'm right in the middle of working on
Yeah, what are these?
Oh, that's a new invention I'm working on. Super buoyant edible ping pong balls.
Really? Edible?
Yeah, but don't put that in your...
Spicy!
Yeah, that's the jalapeno flavored one. I tried to warn you. Anyway, I can tell by the old clock on the wall that once again, it's time for... mailbag, that's right. Well, let's see what we got in the old mailbag this week. Okay, let's see what we got here. Huh. Well, this is interesting. Must be some kind of semi-precious stone, maybe even a moon rock. Let's see. Dear Al, I found this in my nose. Okay, well, that was something. Let's try another one. Dear Al, do you have any brothers or sisters who aren't just cheap camera tricks? Signed, Curious. Well, I do have my brother Alex, the 8-inch tall savage warrior. I love him very much, but alas, he's nothing but a cheap camera trick. It makes my mom really sad. Let's move on.
Hey, hey, stop reading letters. That's lame, all right? Nobody in the club would ever do that. Let's rip them up. Come on, Al, rip them up!
Oh, hey! I bet that's the other guys from the club. Oh, hey, Spike.
Hey, Seymour, Seymour. Al, that's Seymour, Seymour Al. He's in the club.
Oh, hey.
What's that goop on you?
Chocolate. You know, the secret club thing.
What is he talking about? And what happened to your eyebrow?
Oh, I shaved it off for the club initiation.
Yeah. What initiation?
You know, the club initiation.
There's no initiation. We don't even have any other guys in the club yet.
What are you saying? Wait a second. Did you just make all this stuff up?
Well, yeah, making stuff up is cool.
You mean to tell me I ripped up my favorite pair of pants, plunged myself into a vat of chocolate, shaved off my eyebrow, blew off one of my friends, put on bunny ears, and let you destroy my home? Also, you would think I was cool, and you were just making it up?
Yeah.
I am such a fool!
I knew this guy wasn't one of us. Let's get out of here.
Where did you meet this loser?
Stupid! 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 Harvey! Hey, pal! Spike's gone. You can come out now. Oh, that better not be Spike! Oh, hey, guys. Am I glad to see you?
Criminatlies, Bobby, you were right. He is covered with a tasty chocolate coating.
So, did you join his club?
Nah, he was a creep.
Duh.
Al, I'm glad you figured that out yourself. Some people never learn how to think for themselves. They just do whatever people tell them is cool, no matter how ridiculous that may be.
Yeah. Oh, look, more visitors. Hey, it's my good friends, Bare Naked Ladies. Come on in, guys.
Hey, Al, we were just on our way to the Medieval Festival. We saw some guy trying to rip off the hooded Avenger's bike.
What? My hood cycle?
Relax, man. We scared him off.
Yeah, but the guy was trying to spray the lock with this thing.
My X-ray spray? Spike! Oh, I can't believe it. What a worm.
Forget about it, Al. Someday the sledgehammer of justice will fall upon his big toe.
Hey, if you guys don't mind being a little late to the Medieval Festival, it would be great if you could do a song for us.
We'd be happy to, as soon as we get out of these outfits.
Oh, cool! That's great! Oh! We'll be right back! Wow!
Following Spike may have cost him a pants leg and an eyebrow, but Al's finally learned to think for himself.
The Weird Al Show will be back in a flash!
There's the Cookie Crisp Mega Mixer, mixing up lots and lots of little chocolate chip cookie cereal. That's more for us. Just don't say Cookie Crisp!
What are you two mixed up in now? Good enough to make Cookie Crisp part of every kid's balanced breakfast.
It's like lots and lots of little chocolate chip cookies.
For breakfast.
Cookie Crisp.
Lots and lots of
kids, come meet your new sitter.
Looks like a good time to check out Burger King.
Burger King.
Burger King, cool. Get my good side.
New M&M's toys. You can get a cool M&M's toy and a fun-size M&M's chocolate candies with every Kids Club meal.
That was smooth.
Burger King Kids Club. Great food, cool stuff, kids only.
And now, back to the show! Hey, look! It's Bare Naked Ladies!
We'll be right back.
Address is...